step beyond our door. And if it's not enough, I wanna see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. There'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. The Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights. What is up, guys? Yo, Amir, number one in the chat, my man. Big shout out, guys. We got Boombeach with Yo-Yo YT. Not only eyes, but the peeking in eyes. Hassan, very good to see you, buddy. Good morning and welcome to the live stream. Boombeach tips for the win, aka Canadian OG Warship Killer. What up, tips? Welcome to the live stream, my friend Fabricio Fonseca. Hola, my friend. Good morning. Good morning. Todd Bickett, what's up, buddy? Welcome to the live stream. Very good to see you as well. JJ, what's been going on, buddy? To the Jacobs clan, Crystal, Nathan, Damien, and Isaac. Boom goes the dynamite. Yo, Abo Joss, what's up, buddy? Very good to see you. Thank you for tuning in. Atticus, how are you, man? Welcome, welcome. Keith Richards, hey, man. We'll be joining soon. Hope you have a good stream in the meantime. I dig it, man. What's up, Keith Richards? Welcome, buddy. VH, very good to see you. Widowmaker peeking in here as well. Boombastic also making an appearance. Danilo Oliveira, what's up, my friend? Good morning, Skull. You won by 1 second over me last night. GG. GG is right, Danilo. GG, my friend. Mr. Pong, hello, times three. Welcome, buddy. Falcor, what's up, Skull and everyone? Glad you're on, Skull. I need my break from the struggle. Well, we may struggle ourselves just a little bit, but we'll see how things go here. Guys, once again, Hassan, hello, Skull and everyone. JJ, is this a quick or a 5 hour banger? Wink, wink. Well, all depends on what she says, JJ. No. Casimar, hello, 12 gauge. Very good to see you. Yo, Mr. Khan, hey, Skull. Good to see you. All right, guys, I am freaking stoked to grind out some warships this morning. Let's do this. I love it, JJ. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, Skull Army and friends. It's your boy, SkullCrusher, and yes, we are coming right back at you with another Boombeach live stream. Shady Mike, very good to see you. I think you guys saw what I did there. I got a little bit of a head start on the roll call to keep the momentum going, even at the start of the stream here. You always gotta start thinking ahead here. Nonetheless, Skull Army and friends, very good to see you all. Jason Zaro, welcome to the live stream, buddy. How are you doing today? My friends, we will be pushing on Captain Borealis and on SkullCrusher. We are on the brink of hitting rank 22 on SkullCrusher. Borealis is going to be a grind fest, guys, because we did pick up that gunboat energy yesterday. We do have 3 diamond chests eligible for a pickup, so this can be very interesting on its own here. Amir, what's up, dude? Yo, finally, after being stuck at 24 for 3 days, I made it to 25 today and already dropped out. Oh my lanta, guys. Like, Amir is playing 3-4 ranks ahead of me. That is just absolute insanity, and he's doing it with consistency with multiple accounts as well. That is insane, Amir. You will get back, buddy. You will get back. Nonetheless, guys, we are on Borealis right now, making our way over to the tech tree here, ending yesterday's stream with Borealis, we did pick up that gunboat energy node. I'm still debating if I want to pick up artillery on Captain Borealis before we do go 6th ER, even though there is only 1 week left. You pretty much should be pushing 6th ER at this point right now. Bob Peck, good morning, buddy. Welcome to the live stream. Good morning, crew. Yo, we got Cedric a lap point. This guy is a very serious and good warship player. Amir, how can you be in 25 with HCRC? I dropped back in high 21. Antonio Duke, yo, Skull and whole army. How's life? Life is treating me well, Antonio. How are you today, buddy? Welcome to the live stream. Amir, one account is 22, second one close to 24, and third one just a couple stars short of 25. Wakanda mini rejects. Wakanda forever. What's up, buddy? Welcome to the live stream. I think we're going to dive on in, get this grind fest started here, guys. I will be participating in Aaron from the BBTFRG Fun Op at 1 o'clock. So that is in about roughly 2.5 to 3 hours. It is going to be a very exciting day of Boom Beach. We've got some chests to collect here, guys. We did manage to push Captain Borealis into Diamond Rank yesterday. Log, please. You got it, JJ. So we have not done any battling on this account, JJ, since we ended the stream yesterday here. What troops combo do you use, Amir? Cactus is going to stream later too. Cactus is a freaking insane cyborg when it comes to warships and Boom Beach. That is awesome. Make sure you guys do check out Cactus's YouTube channel and subscribe as well. Drop that Cactus command in the YouTube chat. JJ, loving that one with a nice hair. So the log is still looking pretty clean, JJ. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 wins. 1, 2, 3. 3 losses. We did lose the last fight on stream. I'm stuck at freaking rank 18 with 5 ER. I am diamond rank 21 right now with 5 ER. We got 2020 subscriber without video challenge in the chat. Welcome, my friend. Base killer, the Arcob in the chat. Good morning, Arcobbler. Welcome to the live stream. Ooh, excuse me. Amir, I'm using all kinds of combos right now. I'm using all common combos, I think, right now. RN, is that right now, or does that stand for something else? Heavy chopper, rocket chopper, HC diddle, full diddle with Kavan, heavy chopper, rocket chopper, seekers. JJ, I believe my next tech move is going to be artillery on Borealis. I was debating it. I was thinking if it's SkullCrusher, we already went 6th ER. We already picked up the second Sky Shield. We will be backtracking for rocket launchers when we do switch over to my SkullCrusher account. But as for Borealis, we're going to be playing around with 5 ER, I think, for a little bit longer. I do believe it will be the artillery that will be the next unlock on this Captain Borealis account. Yo, I love it, JJ. And Twisted Bib, good morning and good luck, Skull. Bulldog Baldwin, we got James in the chat here. Hey, Skully. Good to see you afternoon from the UK. Have a great push today. That's one chest. Oh, I haven't thought that far ahead, JJ. And technically, it's two chests because one more chest does put me at 35 tokens. And then I do need 3 more to pick up the artillery. So we will see how things go here. Once again, James Bulldog Baldwin in the chat. We've got Tom as well. Do not forget to drop that exclamation mark, Tom, in the YouTube chat. Tom, very good to see you. Mr. Jeremy Jacobs, Antonio Duke, Moist Toast, Jason Azaro. Without diddles and 6 ERs, it's freaking difficult to push a morning map. I get it, JJ. I get it. Yo, Cedric, I hope Kavan will get me into 23 because the longer I wait to go to 23, the less chance I can start in rank 13 next season. Well, you know what, guys? We're going to start this stream off. We're going on in. First win of the day is up for grabs as well. I like how in every season they give us Sparky at the beginning and at the end. Beginning, and everyone that attacks with her loses. All right, guys, look at this madness here. I like that the ER here is actually exposed. That's actually really cool right there. So we might actually try to Hail Mary that, but this is a pretty nasty cluster F in the middle here. Tom, no worries, buddy. No worries at all. We're going to take this one from the left side. Let's do this, guys. Pretty much the same attack strategy that I have been rocking since yesterday here. Let's get the RCs. Let's get Brick. Let's bring him out to play here. Mr. Pwong showing the love to Tomo. Not Tom, but Tom Mo. Right on, Cedric. Dropping those skull coins there. And of course, guys, GBE for days says Moist Toast. I love it, man. You can never have enough GBE. Let's be honest here, my friends. You can never have enough GBE. I don't even know if it's going to be necessary to bart out the sky shield. I think I will actually start cycling some shocks early just to keep my troops alive as we're pushing. Oh, we got battle orders. I think I do want cluster buster on this one as well. So let's activate a battle order to get some of those heavies on the ground, moving just a little bit quicker here. And I think at this point, guys, we're just going to cycle shocks. I should probably still take out that sky shield. I'm debating if I do want to take out that sky shield or not. We'll cycle two more shocks here. Pin down some of these nasty defenses as we push forward. Let me take a screenshot of your base, please. Absolutely, go for it there, 2020. And yo, Shockwave, good morning, buddy. Welcome, welcome. Tesla T249, how are you today? We're starting things off with Captain Borealis here, and we got gunboat energy for days right now. I just want to set this up. Ooh, this guy dropped me fast. I have a feeling this might be a seeker player. We're going to get the critter box coming out to play as well. I would love it if these RCs would just lock on to that sky shield so we can just go for a quick 1-2 Hail Mary, but we will cycle a shock. I'm going to get a critter box directly on that cannon as well. We've taken out the sky shield. We'll go for a direct flare on the top ER. We're going to cycle one more shock as we're locked on to that ER. Follow things up with the Hail Mary flare, and we got gunboat energy, so I think we're just gonna dump barrage on that ER and make the most of it. Watchman, what's up, buddy? Welcome to the live stream. Black Adder as well, good morning, buddy. Welcome to the live stream. Peace Smiley, Morning Skull, going 6 ER and maxing rocket launchers this morning. Oh, I think Blula just took us to town. 230. Oh my Lanta, we just got knocked out of diamond. Now we gotta push back to diamond to collect these diamond chests. Let's check out what happened here. Shut the front door, man. Still open to the seeker attacks here. Rohit, yo, Skull, good luck today. I finally got to 22. Oh my god, what a grind. JJ, I really do like how the hit did progress here, but you know what? Even 230 for a seeker hit on Blula's end here is actually a little bit on the slower end. I was expecting that to be a little bit faster. At 230, you kind of would expect that to be a fast heavy chopper, rocket chopper attack, but nonetheless, very well played, Blula. It's so funny that Sugar Ship is better than the whole of Canada. Cedric, that's pretty much the same every season, dude. I pretty much make that joke almost every season when it comes to the Sugar Ship rankings, man. Sugar Ship is an elite TF dedicated for the purpose of owning at Warships. Buddy, they best be better than some of the countries representing out there, even if one of those countries is my own. I'm also on Diamond 21. Tommy K, thank you, buddy. Welcome to the live stream. Once again, guys, we got Watchman 91 joining us, Blackadder, Peace Smiley, James Bulldog Baldwin, Rohit finally making 22 as well, Cedric Lapointe busting a gut at Sugar Ship being way better than Canada here, and Shockwave also hitting Diamond 21. Robert Lee, welcome back to today's stream. How are you, buddy? Good morning. Okay, let's do this. Is the saying for the start of every attack. Let's do this. Robert Lee joining us in the YouTube chat. Very good to see you, buddy. Skull Army and friends, it is a beautiful Sunday, November the 15th, 2020. 7 days left in the Warship Season 16. To the skies, and to the skies it has been, my friends. We have been rocking air troops pretty much from the start of the season. Compliments of the rocket choppers. Look at that, guys. Boom cannon takedown. ER takedown. Hey, Rohit, I'm doing good, buddy. Not good in Warships, though. That seems to be the pattern these days. Okay, let's get a shock coming out. I don't trust that cannon. Just in case if it pivots, locks onto one of my rocket choppers, I want to keep the momentum going forward here. Once again, we've got brick and battle orders. Remind me, Skull Army, so we can switch that BO to a cluster grenade. Cluster grenade is going to be where it's at here, but we will activate. No, we're not going to activate battle order. I have made rank 20 trying to push for diamond, saving for rocket launchers. Now, yeah, rocket launchers are going to be absolutely necessary. Okay, I want to take out that sky shield, but I want to manage these cannons first, just in case if one of my choppers kind of drifts in the direction of these cannons here. Let's activate a battle orders, actually. We'll speed these bad boys up just a little bit. Get a shock point right over here. Keep my rocket choppers alive as we turn the bend here. I think I will have to cycle one more shock here. I do not trust that boom cannon for the life of me. I will get a critter box directly on that boom cannon. Hopefully we can distract it long enough for it to lock onto the heavy chopper and not the RCs. Beautiful. Now we got enough gunboat energy to take out that nasty looking sky shield. There's two ERs left, so I want to set this up for a sexy ping pong here. So we're going to come right down here. And now we're going to come right over here. We're going to cycle one shock. We're going to drop a critter box. We got cannon locking onto our rocket choppers. Once again, very similar time to what we did just attack with. But this was a much, in my opinion, I believe, a much better execution. We just finished that one with 2 minutes and 8 seconds. Emrin, what's up, buddy? I am finally out of rank 18, and now I am 20 and a half. Oh, we got Throw Punch here. Yo, shout out to Throw Punch Darby here. Big shout out to the Darbies. Robert Lee, get artillery. That is the game plan. We do plan on going for the artillery here, and I think we just bested, I repeat, I think we just bested Throw Punch here. After saying that, I'll say the members of the ship better miss an op here. So a heavy chopper with 10 heavies actually does more DPS than a rocket chopper. With all that GBE, you could try 4-4 with BO to clear the cluster bases. That's actually a really good point, Mo. Sam Brothers from YT, Mini Rejects in the chat. Welcome, buddy. Throw Punch, I am so sorry. Sorry, not sorry, man. Axe, if you're watching, my bad, dude. Nonetheless, guys, this is a valued member from Sugar Ship that Captain Borealis just knocked out a diamond. Throw Punch, I am so sorry, but I will stick to my words. Sorry, not sorry here. Emrin, once again, very good to see you, buddy. Welcome to the live stream. JJ, Sugar Ship should be a role model for all task forces. They share all info and have constant conversations about how to better every part of their game to play. Well said, JJ. Very, very well said. And GG, there's Throat Punch. GG, my man. GG, you know we gotta give you the respect that you deserve. We're gonna go back and watch that replay, man. I know every time I stream with Borealis, there is always the risk of battling Sugar Shippers, man. Great battle. Sorry, not sorry, says Jeremy Jacobs. Guys, I do not have a Throat Punch command. I sincerely do need a Throat Punch command, but you can drop that Axe command in the YouTube chat to show your support. Drop that Sugar Ship command to show your support there. Should I max rocket launchers or level 3 is fine? Level 3 is not fine. 2020 subscriber challenge without video. You need, I repeat, you need max rocket launchers to stand a good chance here. So it looks like you pretty much did exactly the same thing I was doing. Throw Punch, taking it from the left side, far right, a drop, take out that bottom right ER on the left ramp, reflare to the left side, and then just kind of round the outside depending where the ERs are. Remember to switch to cluster grenade. Thank you, Cedric. I do actually have to do that, buddy. Thank you. Watchman, you're still defo one of the best players in the UK here. James Bulldog Baldwin, buddy. Jeremy Jacobs, Sugar Ship is have always been an insane force here. Jamie, high school, hi all. Honestly, so peed off with this, close to quitting. Uh-oh, Jamie. It does look like that you are in a downward spiral right now. I am so sorry to hear that. I can reassure you, my friend, things will turn around. Massive shout out to Jamie. Massive shout out to your boy Toby as well. That is a bro fist, and boom goes the Dynamite. Throw Punch, because of that win, we did just push Borealis back into diamond. We will pick up that first of 3 diamond chests right now. Red Devil, good afternoon from the UK, Scully. Good luck with the push. I love it, Red Devil. Thank you, my friend. Shout out to the UK, and shout out to you as well, my friend. Art McHenry. Good morning, Boom Beachers, and our amazing host, SkullCrusher, Art McHenry. Good morning, my friend. Big shout out to you. Much love. And of course, to Mama SkullCrusher, Roberta McHenry. Boom! Goes the Dynamite. SkullCrusher loves you both. Only me. Hey, Skull. Good luck today. Hey, guys. Yo, what's up? Falcor in the chat. Showing the love to Jamie as well. Watchmen, I'm okay, Rohit. I think I'm top 10 in the UK right now. Jamie showing the love to Falcor. I think that was the 13th time. Boom! Goes the Dynamite. Robert Lee, you're probably going to hear it at least 130 more times, my friend. Okay, cluster buster, cluster buster, cluster buster. So let's go over to Brick. Let's get that cluster grenade. Let's confirm. Thank you, Rohit. Lost Darwinite. Good morning, buddy. Welcome to the live stream. We got a Lost Darwinite sighting in the YouTube chat. How you doing today, buddy? And my friend from Israel, Omri. How are you, Omri? Good morning, buddy. Welcome, welcome. Big shout out to the Israeli Boom Beach players. Okay, let's go 1, 2, 3. Let's come up here. We'll drop two choppers, brick, and then three more choppers here. My predictions are saying that 2021 will be worse than 2020. Well, let's get through 2021st, and then let's start making our predictions for 2021. Omri, congratulations on hitting Diamond 21. That is an incredible achievement, my friend. Very awesome job, Watchman. Well said, Bulldog. Well said, my man. Okay, I should probably shock. Let's get a shock in here. And let's use a cluster buster. There we go. All right, we're actually taking out the mines too, which is beneficial for the heavies, believe it or not. And the cluster grenade is like dirt cheap. So we're gonna drop another one. Get another shock in the back here as we keep pushing forward. I'm gonna start focusing on that sky shield now. One, two, that's three. It's the predictions there. Cluster Mayhem is right, dude. I want to keep pushing forward though, because I want to finish taking out that sky shield. We'll drop another cluster buster here. I would love actually to get a shock point in here just to pin down some of this nastiness in the back. There we go. So we're at 248 right now, guys. We've actually got a really good time. We've lost no casualties. All troops are still in the sky. Three heavy choppers, five rocket choppers. Cluster bombs rule. Let's do another one. Cluster buster! Woo! I love it, man. Let's get a critter box coming out to play. We've just lost the first heavy chopper. Brick went down as well. Now we're going for the Hail Mary flare. We're going to cycle one more shock, pin down all this nastiness, follow it up with a critter box, and this one is over faster than you can say cluster my buster. Boom! Goes the dynamite, guys. That's how you do it. You could have flared without barding the sky shield. My bad there, Robert Lee. Yo, M to the C. Good morning, buddy. Welcome to live stream. Good morning, Skull. Sorry I missed you yesterday. Caught the replay, though. Thanks for the help. You are more than welcome, MC. How are you doing today? Always a pleasure to see you. Let's see how Adi is doing right now. Shady Graphit, good morning and welcome to the live stream. So it looks like we just cluster bustered the F out of that layout right there. Great time, Skully. Thank you, Rohit. Yeah, this guy's definitely not beating us with this time right here. Moist Toast, don't forget the art. I actually don't have the artillery yet, but we are leaning in the direction of picking up the artillery here. Jamie in the chat, gonna try this cluster buster here. 2020 subscriber without video challenge, you know it, buddy. Boom goes the dynamite. Wakanda mini rejects, my next all hits live. Oh, we just knocked another player out of diamond. I'm getting flashbacks to the throat punch. Sorry, not sorry here. Boom goes to dynamite here. Wakanda, most likely it'll be next weekend, either Friday or Saturday. I will get things sorted out with the bar on Telegram. Yeah, 2:15 is a phenomenal time for that hit right there. Let's go back and watch the replay here. How about moving your middle ER closer to the right ramp? I will look into that there, Robert. Thank you there. Jamie, loving it. J-Pat with the cluster buster. Shady Graphit joining us in the chat as well. This worked out really good, guys. We got some good shock points in here. We pinned down some great defenses here. I just did by math. Even if I don't make it to legendary, I will have a fully maxed tech tree by Friday night. And that is coming directly from Amir. Amir, that's going to make a huge difference, buddy. Once again, guys. Holy crap, Robert Lee, you were right, buddy. We so could have flared that ER, but you know what? I don't think I would have been able to nail my... Actually, I probably could have nailed my shock on the boom cannons. Okay, Robert, you were totally right. We still got a good time on that hit. The ER was actually exposed. Base killer, I honestly thought my tablet would have died by now. As many times as I have punched the screen and thrown it in disgust, says a base killer. And it gets to a point on the attack when you realize that the win is there, guys. You know, once you finish that second ER, drop that shock. Hail Mary flare, guys. It is in the bag here. Now, Jimbo Jeb, good morning, my friend. Welcome to the live stream. How are you today? Very good to see you, my friends. We got a Jimbo Jeb sighting here. D-Man, high school. Hope you're well. D-Man, we are doing well, my friend. We can't pick up artillery. Okay, you guys were right. You guys were right. So let's get that art right now. Once again, I'm going to finish maxing out the gunboat energy first. We're going to go back in, guys. We still got two more chests to collect here. So this is going to make a huge difference here. I keep forgetting that the legendary chests are 25 tokens and they're not 20. So JJ, you were correct, actually. We were actually able to pick up that artillery after the first chest. Thank you guys for correcting me on that one. Is that a JL sighting? That is a JL sighting. Skull Daisy in the heezy, fo sheezy, my kneesy. What up, JL? Welcome to the live stream. Good to see you, man. Skull Army and friends, do not forget to drop that exclamation mark JL in the YouTube chat. We got a 6 ER with 2 Sky Shields. We got 100 BH, 100 TH, and 100 TD. Yo, Emrin, happy Diwali, my friend. LOL. Yeah, morning math for the win, JJ. Straight up, my man. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Let's come right up here. Gonna drop a couple smokes here, so A, we don't lose brick, and B, we don't lose a choppa. Look at that. Go, brick, go! Too many tacos. Move your butt, come on! All right, she's moving. Skull, I forgot to say happy Diwali. Happy Diwali. Oh, Brick, come on. You know what? You're on your own, Brick. You were on your own. Okay, so she's probably going to get taken out by that cannon and that mortar there. But I'm sorry, guys. I'm not going to waste Gumball energy on a reflare to get this chick back in line here to do her job. James Shaw, does that mean you can save a lot of GBE with the Sky Shield now that you have artillery, seeing as it takes? Yes! James Shaw, exactly. I haven't dumped in to my, I repeat, I have not dumped in to my artillery yet, but that's essentially the direction that we're going in with it, buddy. Big shout out to James Shaw. Okay, but it's more effective, says a Watchman. Yep, Cedric, you will start seeing 7 ERs very soon. Very, very, look how much gumboed energy we still have, man. Let's get a critter box over here. Don't trust this cannon right here. We're gonna cycle a shock point here. Okay, let's go for the boom cannon right here. We'll get another shock right here. Okay, I'm just gonna kind of keep letting them do their thing because we're actually in a really good position. Drop a critter box over here. Cycle a shock. We're at 224 right now. We're gonna Hail Mary to the top, top right. Right now! Cycle a shock point right now! Pin down that boom cannon. Loving it, guys. So we got to get our next shock point on point here. Go for the Hail Mary flare. Cycle the shock. Drop the critter. Come on, RCs. Let's go, boys. Let's go. 6 ER madness here. And we will finish with a 156 here. What's up? Good morning, sir. TNT, how are you, buddy? Where's the beautiful dime bag hiding? Probably still sleeping, man. It is very early for her, JJ. JJ, JL, when I do start streaming here, big shout out to Vasily here. We'll have enough to get the dub here. Once again, TNT joining us here. Jeremy Jacobs, very good to see you. 12 gauge. Haven't seen anybody talk so fast since my speed days here. I love a 12 gauge. Welcome to the live stream, buddy. And we are just getting the fast talking starting here at JL. Haven't heard dime bag for a while now. JL, right meow here. Nickel. Get 2 sky shields. Keep the corner ER under 2 sky shields. People generally can't notice there are 2 sky shields and barrage and regret. I got from 23 from 22 by this little trick. That is a huge trick there, Nickel. Ken Big Chunk, hello Skull and everyone else here. James Bulldog Baldwin, a huge congrats on your 5k subs, Skull. Many, many more to come. Forget to say the other day. James Bulldog Baldwin, thank you for that, buddy. That means so much to me, man. Boom goes the dynamite. We are picking up our second diamond chest. That's 2 for 2 for diamond chest collection right now. Nikal does bring up a good point here. I will read this again, guys. Get 2 sky shields. Keep the corner ER under 2 sky shields. People generally can't notice there are 2 sky shields and barrages and regret. I got from 23 from 22 by this little trick here. So it looks like Nikael is actually doing a good job fooling his opponents with the double sky shield, thinking that there's only one. Okay, let's dump into this artillery right now. So we got art at tick, looks like we've got it at tick 3 right now, which means we're doing 3,300 damage here. I still need to get that art a little bit higher up here. Big Chunk showing the love here to Tips. Tom as well. Boombeach Tips for the win. Boombeach Tips for the win. Showing the love for Tom. Yo, let's do this, guys. Next battle. Let's keep climbing here. No one wants to hear about your little trick, you pervert. JL, that's not nice. That's actually a really, really good trick that he is explaining to us. I know you're kidding, bro. I know you are kidding. Nikael, no hard feelings here. JL likes to mess around. All right, guys, let's do this. 5 ER back in action here. GBE for days. Gonna do the delay brick drop in just a moment here. Only me loving it. Okay, the opponent has started the attack. Now we manage, my friends. Now we manage. Mr. Khan loving it too, man. Okay, Lady Brick come out to play. I'm actually going to go directly for that rocket launcher because I think it can be a little bit annoying for my RCs. And now we're going to come over here. So that was like a double tap flare. Go for the rocket launcher and then reposition. I don't trust that boom cannon, so we are going to cycle a shock. Never trust the boom cannon on the reflare, guys. Never trust the boom cannon on the reflare. Brick, once again, slowing down here. Nightbot, years in the making, finally in existence. The ultimate command for Mother Truckin' JL here. Hugo Krugut. Sorry, Krugut. What up, Hugo? Welcome to the live stream, buddy. Very good to see you. Okay, let's take out the sky shield. Let's go 1, 2, 3, and let's drop some artillery. 1, 2. Maybe 2 level 3 artillery will be enough. Wow, okay, look how much gunboat energy we just saved on that. So now we've got 2 ERs left. I don't want to waste too much time here. So we're going to reflare over here. And while we reflare, we're actually going to cycle 2 shocks. Now we're actually winning because we've got gunboat energy for days. And we've got artillery as another versatile weapon to rely on here. So we're going to cycle another shock here. What are we going to do? Actually, no, take out the boom cannon, take out the machine gun, and we're Hail Marying. Okay, Hail Mary. We're going to cycle the shock just to be on the safe side here. I don't trust the sniper, so we will get a critter box. We will follow up with the final Hail Mary flare right now, and we are going to dump the rest of our gunboat energy, get that barrage going to maximize the damage, going on that final ER to just reassure that we get the dub ski. 214, Skull Army. 214. All right, that's got to be good enough here. Driver Dude, good morning, buddy. Welcome to the live stream. We got a Driver Dude sighting in the YouTube chat. Bart in our... Oh, boom, beach, tips for the win. YT June, I think I just got smashed by tips. And I just got smashed by the legendary boom, beach, tips for the win. Got to rub it in the fact that this is a junior account by putting junior at the end of YT. My man, well done tips, well done Skull Army and friends, as appreciation for Boom Beach tips for the win right now. Not only are we going to watch his replay right now, but I'm going to highly recommend that you guys go check out his YouTube channel and subscribe. I've got 128 of you in the YouTube chat right now. This is a solid player with some absolute savage warship gameplay, guys. We can just see it by the replay right here. Tips, I thought I had you, buddy. I thought I had you. Well played, my friend. Good game, and definitely looking forward to the rematch so I can secure my dubski. GG Skull, thank you, Bob. Mr. Khan, boom here, LOL, OMG here. Mr. Khan, loving it with BBTFRG as well. That is awesome, guys. Tom Bro, how you been? Once again, guys, asking MC Squared, they're showing the love here. Stream Snipe is right here. But you know what, guys? I want the Stream Snipe to prevail here. I want you guys to get your butt over to Tips' channel and subscribe as well. Show the support, guys. You're going to see a lot more insane boom beach attacks just like that. Well done, Tips. Now I gotta get my ass back in diamond to get that chest. Thank you. Let's do this, guys. Alex Master, what's up, buddy? Welcome to the live stream, buddy. Big shout out, guys. We got an Alex Master sighting in the YouTube chat. Jim, Bo, Jeb, what be going on? Dropping the BBTFW command. That's what I'm talking about, guys. Only me showing the love to Driver as well. Yo, Soons, what's up, buddy? High school, does BO work with choppers? No, it doesn't, my friend. No, it does not here. Carol, good to see you. Hello, everyone. Ronnie Williams, what's up, buddy? Welcome to the live stream. We got a Ronnie Williams sighting in the YouTube chat. Another diamond player, guys. Let's secure our spot back in diamond here. Now we're going to be running into the 6 ER madness right here. MC Squared, dude, you know it, man. You know it. Okay, let us do this and not lose any choppers. Let's come right here. Once again, I do not trust those cannons on the start here. Ronnie Williams, very good to see you, my friend. How you doing today, buddy? Brick, you are useless, woman. Okay, at least she took the cannon like a champ. Okay, we got a reflare over here. I don't want to lose all my... I got to cycle 2 shocks here. That was a lot. We lost the chopper already, and we just reflared as well. I do not like that. That's going to waste a little bit of time, a little bit of gunboat energy, but we should be able to keep it together here. Yo, Akash Rupan. Hello, Skull. I'm 17 with 4 ER. That's great, Akash. Hopefully, you can get a little bit more progress, my friend. Blackadder, Skull, drop the art first, then barrage. It will do a bit of damage on... Done, buddy, done. Thank you, Blackadder. Tips, great battle. Real men don't give stars. No, real men take stars. I love it, JJ. And I wouldn't ask for anything else, man. Me and Throw Punch had a valiant hard-fought battle. Me and Tips had a valiant hard-fought battle as well. And the greater victor will win. Okay, let's get the artillery first. One, two, three. Okay, let's come over here. Shock. Critter. Okay, Hail Mary. Critter. Shock. Critter. And artillery. We got artillery now, so now we can start dumping artillery to kind of make the most of it here. So even though we just hit a 6 ER, we actually just did it faster than we just hit Tips's 5 ER. I believe Tips was 6 ER here. Corey Happy McLean, hey Skull and Army, hope all is well. We got Ahmad Abdu-Day, my man, and we've got the bosses coming out to play right now. Massive shout out to Ahmad Abdu-Day right here. 234, that is just a savage time right now. If I can nail those times, I would be in heaven, my friends. But keep in mind, I am handicapped being 5 ER going up against 6 ER opponents here. So well done, Ahmad Abdu-Day. We're definitely gonna give you the respect that you deserve here. Well done, Tips. Well done. Sorry, I did better on a 6 ER than I did on your 5 ER. So I do feel better about that. That's what I was getting at. Yo, Oscar Keskin. What's up, my friend? Welcome here. Driver dude, dang is right, buddy. You feel those losses, man. You have fun with it, but you still feel them. Woo! Savage hit, Ahmad. Savage hit. Best thing we can do right now, Skull Army, brush that one under the rug. I am not picking up this chest right here. Damn you, Tips. I would have been back in diamond. I would have had that chest. And we probably would have had our artillery at tick of 4. You're going to be getting shade all stream now, Tips. Get used to it. Let's do it, man. 1, 2, and 3. 2, 3, 4, and Brick will drop Brick in a little bit here. Ronnie Williams gambling it all down the toilet here. I love it, man. Go big or go home. WTF, how can you get 218 with 35HC? Well, I get two. That's a good question. Maybe I just played it better, Cedric. Anything can happen in this game, buddy. So don't think that it's the end of the world just because somebody's doing a better hit with, you know, a different troop combination, man. I mean, you've been doing better than me all season, buddy. It's all good, man. It's all good. Okay, so there's the reflare. Let's get Lady Brick coming out to play. I don't know if I should cycle a shock. If that cannon pivots, yeah, it's pivoting. Come on, man! Son of a fuck! That was FL. Stupid freaking cannon, man. We dropped the damn shock. That's what I'm saying, guys. You lose one of your choppers and the anxiety just like instantly picks up, man. Instantly picks up. So, I mean, we can still do it. It's just going to make things just a little bit more difficult here, man. Stupid freaking cannon, man. Papucho, good morning, buddy. Welcome to the live stream. Skull Army, we got the Papucho 67 in the YouTube chat. I'm going to get that artillery out first here. Drop that Papucho command. Show the love. Show the support here. And JJ, Skull, you can throw shade if you want, but you'll be throwing way more if you gave you the fight of facts. You know it, JJ. I gotta have fun with my commentary too, buddy. But you are absolutely correct, man. Absolutely correct. Okay, let's go for the ping pong now. We're gonna go right for the ER. Still got GBE for days. I'm actually gonna shock first here because whenever I flare and then shock, it never actually works out good. We'll drop a critter box right now just to reassure we keep everybody in the fight. We'll drop another shock right now, pin down the boom cannons. And we'll follow up with the Hail Mary flare. We'll get one more critter box right in the middle, and we're going to activate a cluster buster as well here. This time is super slow, guys. Anything over 2 minutes, I am not a fan of here, but we will finish with a 158 here. And hey, Tom, good luck today, says a Papucho here. Hey, Pop, hope life is healthy and happy. Oh, we got Pappy right now. Papucho in the chat, and we've got Pappy we are going up against right now. Let's see what's going on with Pappy. MC, I love it, buddy. Okay, this is looking good. Are we looking good? We're looking good, guys. Boom goes the dynamite. That's a dubski right there. MC showing the love to Blazed Beard. Hanka, ping pong, last two ERs. Excuse me, my friends. Absolutely, Hinka. The ping pong is so crucial to line up that dubski right there, man. My log, actually, I got some formidable names in here, man. Throat Punch, Tips, Ahmad Abdu Day, solid 5 ER, solid 6 ER. That was another 5 ER that we just absolutely manhandled here. Wait, True Moist Toast, the battle that you got 218, he did have 50% BH. Dutch Gamers, what's up, man? Welcome. When do you need to upgrade defenses? Usually, the sooner, the better. Earlier on in the gameplay of the Warships, you tend not to need to upgrade them so much. Mid-season towards end-season, Dutch Gamers, absolutely. You need to make sure you are upgrading all of them, my friend, all of them. Papucho, a yes here, and only me. Okay, thanks. Okay, guys, once again, right back on that boss fight here. We are on the brink of picking up that diamond chest. I do not want to cave for a gold chest. I want to reassure that diamond chest collection. Let's get that exclamation mark boom in the YouTube chat. Let's get that luck. Let's get that support. Let's get that motivation. Diamond player for diamond boss fight. We got a grappler. We've also got 100 BH, 80 TD. We've only got 40 BD. That's not bad. We might be able to work with this. Let's do it. And a posse. Good morning, my friend. Welcome to the live stream. Skull, when I get max rocket launchers, is it worth making them amped? Even though the amp is tier... you know what? I think it will still be worth it making them amped. Absolutely. Any additional damage that you can get from those rocket launchers, you take advantage of until you get that, I believe, level 2 damage amp. But even if it is only a 1, absolutely. K, Army, and Skull, good luck, my friends. Gotta head out to the store with the fam jam. Driver, enjoy yourself, my man. We will definitely catch you later. Big shout out to Driver and crew. Guys, do not forget to check out his YouTube channel and subscribe. Big love. Big shout out to you, Driver. Okay, Sky Shield should be down and out. Sky Shield is down and out. I want to take out a couple more of these ERs before we decide to Cluster Buster, but I'm going to cycle another Shock Point here. Activate a Cluster Buster. So we're about 1 minute into the fight right now. That rocket launcher is being really, really annoying. Cluster Buster! Woo! Okay, let's do it again. Cluster Buster. I love this. Okay, let's reflare over here. Cycle a Shock right here. Pin down some key defenses. We still got all air troops in the fight right now, guys. I repeat, still all air troops in the fight. We'll get a critter box coming out to play. As soon as we take out the boom cannon and the cannon, we'll go for the reflare over here. We're going to cycle one more shock right over here. Over here. Critter box over here. I want to distract that rocket launcher right now with the... Oh my god, this guy's got me already. Okay, Hail Mary flare. Shock. Oh, three rocket choppers fired away with two heavy choppers. Let's go, boys. Let's go. And we're going to finish with a 2-9 on that layout right there. Shout out to the Driver Clan is right, Jeremy. Well said. Yo, Prasu, Hiparia, Happy New Year. Love from India. Mad love, mad respect to India, my friend. We got all the freaking OGs coming out to play right now. Bye! With the 225 win over 209. Suck a lemon, bye. Jesus Christ, guys. We are not getting back to Diamond on this route. Let's see what happened here. See, I knew this is what was going to be happening now, where we're going to be drifting in the direction of pretty much grinding it out with dirty fives and sixes for the fact of backtracking, you know, for extra gunboat and, oh, seeker split. Well played, my friend. Well played. Critter, ER. Okay, so that was seeker split and a critter takedown on an ER as well. That was bananas there. You know what? Exactly, Hinka. Time to go to six on this account, buddy. Unfortunately, I think we can do it. What, four more chests? Where are we at? Six is right over here. I mean, we've got enough stats right now. Where's that artillery? Is good. We still need to wait for that diamond chest. 6 CR is right over here. Always left lemon, only me. Always. Ronza Kappa at Cedric LaPointe. Is it right that you hold the world record for non-stop talking? Ronza Kappa, good morning, buddy. Good morning. You know what, Hinka? You are absolutely correct, man. We have got to get the heck at a 5 ER right now, man. This is just going to beat us down, man, mentally and physically here. Probably not so much physically, more so mentally. Okay, we got 100 BH, 100 TD, and 50 TH and BD here. Your times won't suffer much, but the opponent... Exactly, man. Exactly. Okay, we're actually going to come for a flare right over here. Everybody coming out to play, man. I mean, we could get 12 stars on this attack right here, which theoretically would bump us back to diamond. But keep in mind, when we do switch over to SkullCrusher, guys, we got max rocket launchers on the horizon here. This is more so getting warmed up and chest collecting with Captain Borealis, my fellow Gavin. Gavin YT in the chat. What's up, buddy? Welcome to the live stream. How are you doing today, Gavin? Yeah, buddy. Shout out to Gibraltar and shout out to my fellow Gavins. Okay, we're going to drop a shock right now. Use a cluster buster. And now we'll take out the sky shield. So let's go 2 tick 3 artillery. 1, 2. 1, 2, and 3 barrage. 2 actually on the sky shield, and then 1 directly on the ER to speed that up there. Use another cluster buster. Beautiful. Let's get another shock point right over here. Okay, another cluster buster. Time is looking good. Once again, all troops still in the fight. Having the extra gunboat energy node is actually making this a lot more manageable. Okay, we gotta go a little bit quicker, though. This is gonna be a juicy shock point. Oh, I love it! Okay, let's come over here right now. We're gonna nail the shock point again. And we're coming right down. Shut the front door. I think this guy just secreted me again. Okay, let's drop another critter right over here. And we should finish with like a 219, possibly. Maybe a 220. 220 would be dope. 219, my friends. 219. Snides, good morning, buddy. Welcome to the live stream. Yep, him and LMAO here. CRA, you get 212. What is going on, man? Nobody was getting these times yesterday, man. CRA, you get 212 here. Jeremy Jacobs, Skull gives the micro machine guy a run for his money. I knew someone remembers those commercials right there. Tommy K, yep, and him right there. Hi, Skull. Do you have Facebook or Instagram? My Israeli friend Omri, yes, I do have a SkullCrusher Boom Beach Facebook and a SkullCrusher Boom Beach Instagram. This has got to be another one of those split seeker drops here. AK Barali, how are you, my friend? Welcome to the live stream. How are you today, man? Prasu Hipparia, are you streaming every day? I'm trying my best to upload content every day. That may not necessarily be a stream every day. It may be a video as well. But I'm trying to be as consistent as possible and upload every day, Prasu. God damn it. This is just too easy for these guys. Hanka, the more I just watch these guys take down my layout, the more I'm like, man, I gotta get this account to 6 ER. These guys have max art, I think, Skull, and it's making a difference. It's showing as well. I'm almost tempted to cave and collect that chest right there, guys. Holy smokes here, man. This all started because of you tips. You're getting more shade here again. I'm kidding, buddy. We would have won that. We would have been back in diamond. I would have had that chest. We would have been Gucci, my friend. Gucci. I love it, guys. I'm doing nothing but showing love and respect to Boombeach Tips for the win. Once again, guys, if you have not checked out his YouTube channel and subscribe, I highly, highly recommend you check out his channel and subscribe. That is Boombeach Tips for the win. We are going to drop that BBT command in the YouTube chat here. Skull, use your critters. Love your boom beat. Thank you, Prasu. Alex Master, this has been my problem all season. 2 forward, 2 back. I've been going nowhere here. You need to collect and change, says Papucho here. Papucho, I'm going to hold out, buddy. I am not collecting that chest until we are back. We got 2 out of the 3 in diamond already. I'm not giving up on that third one. I know we can do it, guys. I know we can do it. Full drop here. Let's do this. Skull, use your critters. Papucho brings up another very, very good point here. Alex Master, Warships in a nutshell here. Blame the tips. Just messing, says a Bulldog. I told him he was getting shade all stream. But reassure you, my friends, I have got nothing, nothing but love and respect for Boombeach Tips for the win, especially how well he's been developing as a Warship player these last 4 seasons. Skull, Clear the head if you have to open it to tick four. It will help a little. That's not going to be the difference, JJ. It's the fact that my opponents are just manhandling my layout, man. I do have a little bit less tech than SkullCrusher as well. I think this is the only season where I loved redesigning my layout. Use more junk and more cluster grenades on the amped junk. I think that's a very good point right there. Okay, let's go one, two. Two artillery. That should take it out right there. Yo, SX boy, good morning, buddy. Welcome to the live stream here. Okay, let's go one, let's go two. Got a second Sky Shield last night, 10 minutes away from unlocking rocket launchers, and a 3.9 save to max, hoping to push. You will make it, buddy. You will definitely make it. Okay, we're going to get a critter box directly on that bottom ER. Let's cluster. Let's cluster again. Okay, now let's just Hail Mary. Shock. Okay, flare, critter. Come on, come on, come on, set it up. There we go, flare. Shock. Oh, we do not have, okay, cluster buster, cluster buster. Artillery. Oh, this might be a when your opponent is more noob. Sorry, this might be a when your opponent is more noob than you moment. Yo, what is up, pirate? Pete Minstrel in the YouTube chat. Skull Army and friends, do not forget to drop that exclamation mark Pete M in the YouTube chat. Welcome, buddy. Good morning. How are you doing today? Is cluster max? Papucho, cluster is max, my friend. Brick is maxed. My cluster is maxed. Hopefully to get more benefit from it, but this does look like an opponent that clearly not attacking as savage as the last three or four. Mr. Pong gambling away here. Lost Dar when I drop in that P command. Mr. Con, Papucho, Falcor, Jimbo Jeb, James Bulldog Baldwin, R Cobbler, Mr. Tom as... Are you kidding me? Boom gods are taking a wet steaming pile of directly on Borealis tonight, man. Holy smokes, man. Wow, okay. Clear the head, deep breath. Let's go back in here. Let's do this right. Hello from the homeland. Dang, 2 seconds right there. Bob Peck, the way she goes, my friend. The way she goes. This one actually looks quite interesting. Two, three. We're going to flare across the gap, though. Brick, we're going to drop a little bit later. SX and me also get ready. At Pete Black Gold in the chat here. The man, the myth, the effing Pirate Pete in the house. You tell him, JJ. You tell him, buddy. Boom goes the dynamite. Remember, guys, please make sure you do drop that PDM command to show the love, to show the support. And remember, make sure you do subscribe to his channel as well. Pete is on the verge of 8K, 8K. On the verge of 1K, guys. No kids allowed. 18 plus boom beach content. Brick is going to run right into that boom mine. Oh, sorry, shock mine. That's all right. That's all right. A lot of junk up front here, and we've actually lost one of our choppers already. So let's go directly for the ER right now. Now we're going to come up here, drop a couple smoke. Okay, Sky Shield. Let's go one, two. One, two, three. Get a little bit of damage on that bad boy as well here. Zoom back in. Let's see how we're doing on the rebound. It's these ERs at the top that are making things just a little bit more interesting, but I'm going to try to critter. Actually, no, crittering that ER is probably not the best idea. Okay, let's go for the reflare right over here. We'll cycle a crucial shock point here. 230 right now, guys. We got to pick this up. Falcor, morning. Tom showing the love here to Axe as well. Oh my god, these guys are just savage fast. I am so happy we picked up two of these chests in diamond already. Let's cycle a shock point here. Come right over here. We'll get a critter box here. Follow up with the Hail Mary flare. Cycle our last shock. Come on, Rocket Choppers, locked on here. Times are getting a little bit slower here. Bases are looking, this was a nasty layout as well, my friends. 2 minutes on the dot there. And Dinesh Dudeball, good morning, buddy. How are you today? Welcome to the live stream, man. Very good to see you. And Arjun Singh, aren't you a bottle of sunshine and lollipops? Oh my God, Boom Gods, what are you doing to me, man? Rode into Smasher here. You know what? I'll take the draw. I will take the draw here, guys, because in hindsight, theoretically speaking, it is better than the loss, guys. We're not losing any stars. We're not gaining any stars, but we are not losing any stars here. And Prasu, how does the creator code work? Well, when you guys use code SkullCrusher or code BBTFRG, code OpDestroy, any of the, you know, valued and respected BoomTubers in the community, when you do choose to use any of their codes and make any in-game purchases, essentially, the BoomTuber does receive a small percentage of the purchase you made, my friend. I wish I knew what a diamond chest looked like here. And shut the front door. Darn, Pete. Pete, will you be streaming tonight? The last one was epic. And yeah, it was, guys. Yeah, it was. Better than a loss is right. What a start, Skull. Bullet Shock Knuckles is good, and I have an 8-win streak. That's what I need, guys. I need some bullet shock points here. Still tempted to pick up that chest there. Alborz, man. What's up, buddy? Denmark in the YouTube chat. Very good to see you, buddy. Welcome to the live stream, guys. Big shout out to Alborz. Better than a loss is right. That is pretty much the only way that you can look at it positively here. Okay, 100 BH, 100 troop damage. Let's do this. I'm going to wait on the brick drop here. And all battles were fun, says Mr. Khan. You know what? The whole... I do agree. All the battles are fun here. My win streak is at 17. Shut the front door, Remy. Ben Washbrook, aka Remy, has just been absolutely murdering it this season. Beautiful job on the reflare there. I dig it. No need to shock any defenses here unless one of these machine guns actually rip through my heavy chopper to take out one of my rocket choppers here. Remy, that is an amazing win streak there. The beautiful Amy Chan has made an appearance here. JL, are you still in the YouTube chat? Sugar, good morning. Welcome to the live stream. Show some love, my friends. Drop that T-back command. The beautiful Amy Chan, drop that sugar command. Sugar, we are just trying to get Borealis back into a diamond here before we switch over to SkullCrusher and pick up some beautiful, beautiful diamond chests to get those max rocket launchers. Okay, let's take out the sky shield. One, two, three. Reflare. One shock. Two critters. Another shock. So now we're actually going to try to critter out the ER. Use the critters as distraction to speed up the takedown of the ER. Okay, over here. Critters. Artillery. Yo, 223. Much faster, guys. Much faster. Trust me, it will probably end now here. Hinka dropping that sugar command as well. Love it, guys. We got Nevisho. Come on, man! Boom gods! Why have thou forsaken me? Jesus Christ, you nail it with a 223 and Navisho gets a 224. Blackadder dropping that Pete command right here. James Bulldog Baldwin. Hey, the beautiful Amy has arrived. How are you, a Sugar MC, dropping that PDM command as well? Showing the love here. Hinka, solid. Oh my Lanta, guys. Ouch. Nice. Sugar. Oh my Lord, this has been the whole season for me, Skull. Oh my God, that's cray cray. Jim Bojeb, cruel baloney. That's what I feel, definitely baloney on that one. Navisho, holy crap, man. Let's go back and guys, we will watch that replay here. Thank you, Tommy. Suck it up, Skull. Tommy, you gotta be able to vent. That's one thing I need to make clear when you're streaming. When you're losing, you've got to be able to let that frustration out. If you, holy shiitake mushrooms, thank you, buddy. You got to be able to let that out. You got to let the people know that you're frustrated. Man, if I let that build in, I'm going to get even more peed off, man. It makes me feel better as a Boombeach player. It makes me feel better as a Warship player, being able to just let it out, man, after the battle there. You brush it off, man, and you are absolutely right. You get back in. But you cannot make this stuff up, man. 2 second losses, 1 second losses, draws, man, on the horizon here. I love it. Nice. Now that's what I call flow. I know it's not a win, but it's what it's to do again. You got this. We all know you got it here. Damn, those 1 second times right there. Moist toast, my man. I get fast times when they fizzle and it doesn't matter, and crap times when they suck but finish here. Punch the critter. Oh, that critter's not getting punched, JJ. I'm not at that point of frustration to punch the critter. Let me reassure everybody in the YouTube chat here. Yo, Ant, man, I love you. Greetings from Croatia. Yo, Matt, shout out to Croatia, Ant. How are you today, buddy? Welcome to the live stream. Good to see you, man. Very good to see you. Gavin James, buddy. We got all my Gavin showing up today. Evening school. Kick some ass, buddy. Boom. Boom goes the dynamite, guys. We are going right back in here. Let's make this madness happen. Hinka, that's got to flip the other way. Every opponent is either six or a great player. That's exactly it, man. Well said. Well said on that. Okay, this one, we're going to try something a little bit cray-cray, but then again, that's pretty much what we've been trying to do from the start here. So let's go 2-3. Let's go 1, let's go 2, let's go 3, let's go 4, let's go 5. We'll get brick right over here. And Ant, do you have a Discord here? Okay, love tap the critter. What the hell did just happen here? Okay, oh my god, that was abysmal. Worst freaking split of my life right there. Okay, we're going to regroup on this side, take out the ER, flare across, and just go back to doing what we were doing. Okay, right back over here. We'll cycle that shock, keep the rocket choppers in the fight, even though technically we have just lost one. And Amy, are we going back for mines? Big Bear balling in the YouTube chat. What's up, Big Bear? Welcome to the live stream, buddy. Very good to see you, man. Guys, we got Sugar Ship Elite in the YouTube chat right now. Pirate Pete Minstrel. We have got the beautiful Amy Chan. We have got Big Bear balling here. Horrible split is right. And sometimes you just need to deal with it. And that's exactly what we're going to do. Because we can still manage with that sky shield. We've only lost one rocket chopper right now, but this guy is going bloody fast. 2-2-3. Okay, let's go for another shock. It's all this junk in the middle here. Once we get rid of this boom cannon. The two boom cannons, to be honest. Cluster Buster. Okay, go for this boom cannon right here. Okay, come over here. We'll cycle a shock right here. Reflare down here. Critter box. Artillery. I mean, we kept it together after the horrible split right there. The opponent retreats. The boom gods. Finally. Thank you, my friends. Thank you. Boom. Goes the dynamite. Captain of Blood right there. Norman, what's up, buddy? Daniel Walton, very good to see you as well. Volcanic Op, good morning, man. Welcome to the live stream. Antonio Duke, Ant A. By the way, I'm top in Croatia. Pro Antonio Duke, are you the one that just joined Sugarship with the Pro Killer account? And Amy Chan, I want to, but haven't decided yet. I think I might skip the mines and get TH instead at Hinka here. Alan Brown, what's up, buddy? Welcome, welcome. This is the same as my season. I have 4 accounts. I can't get past level 16. A nightmare season so far. Close to beaching and waiting for season 17. Alan Brown, that is nuts right there. Boom at last is right, but you know what? It came at the cost of a Seeker Fizzler. And I do want to give a shout out to my brother Brian for dropping off the coffee Tim Hortons today and the breakfast sandwich Tim Hortons as well. We are not sponsored. He did not want to come on stream and say hi, but shout out to Brian. Pro Killer is infamous here. Has it helped with troop attacks, Hinka here? Ant, I'm around 35. Congrats. Oh my Lanta, guys. He even took out the sky shield there. Went for the Hail Mary flare. and I believe still managed to fizzle at the very end here. Valiant effort, a great run, but I'll take it, guys, especially after the slew of attacks that we've been having here, guys, venting it out here. Not at that point of slapping crit over here, but nonetheless, it's possible. Yo, guys, I perked my count at level 16, 4 ER. I won't and can't go any higher. It gets to a breaking point, Petit Poney. It really does get to a breaking point where you literally ask yourself, like, this is frustrating. Why am I still doing this? And Antonio Duke, are you ex-infamous on Discord? Okay, we got 90 troop damage. That's a little bit exciting. Looking good. I think we can still manage this, though, my friends. And Robert Lee, rank 18, 4 ER, Hinka. It looks like it keeps the troops alive for a few more seconds, but I did it mostly for the diddles coming. Okay, we're going to go for this ER flare bag. This actually looks really gross. Super gross. Ah, oh, we're going for it. I know I'm going to get some shade here for going on the left ramp, far left side, but we're going for it. Oh, okay, cool beans. I didn't know that till now, says Amy. Don't have a motivation for this season. And Antonio Duke, Cactus is alive. Guys, drop that Cactus command. Big shout out to the one, the only Cactus, Boombeach here. Okay, let's cycle that next shock. We've got all the troops alive, all the troops well. Let's do this, guys. Amy Chan, well, now you do. Okay, you know what? Let's start cluster bustering. That's something we haven't been doing too much of. Let's focus on taking out that sky shield, like, super quick. One, two. One, two, three. Hinka, I got them for the grumps, but they haven't made my attacks faster. I'm still using TCS here. Maxwell, good morning, buddy. Welcome to the live stream. How are you today, man? Look at that. Three critters drop. We're going to see if we can take out an ER with three critters. I believe this was another Seeker player because this guy was fast. Okay, another shock. Okay, let's go for the ERs. Let's come here. Let's come here. Okay, let's come here. Let's drop the barrage. This might be like one of my fastest times, to be honest with you. And this base looked disgusting. 229, shut the front door, man. Boom, goes the dynamite. Yo, Voltrix PH, Bobo, Ampota. I hope that's a nice word, man. Yes! Boom, goes the dynamite, guys. We got a savage hit on that one as well. Hey, Skull, Amy, and everyone. Shlomo Malak, how are you, buddy? Welcome to the live stream, man. Very good to see you. Ben Washbrook, do you work? Which thing you were unlocking at Antonio Duke here? Gavin James, got enough tokens to unlock 6 ER and second sky shield. Shall I do this or get second shock launcher and rocket launcher instead? You're going to need that second sky shield, Gavin James. You will need that second sky shield. You're also going to need everything else you said as well. So it's a matter of how important is it to pick up what you need first, my friend. Oh, that coffee is good here. Ben Gottlieb, what's up, Ben? Welcome to the live stream, my friend. James Bulldog Baldwin, we got it, buddy. Boom goes the dynamite. You know, having the extra gunboat energy, having the artillery at tick three now, that was a three critter drop, two shock cycle for the 100 BHER there. And we did actually utilize the critters for the ER takedown. 229 on that one. I think that was definitely our fastest attack on the stream here. Devin, good morning, buddy. Welcome to the live stream. How are you today? We got Boombeach player, aka Devin, in the YouTube chat. Devin, we are trying to push this account back into diamond to pick up a chest and to pick up that chest in diamond and not in gold. Okay, we're gonna try a split drop here. I don't do too many of these, but we might be able to manage it. Early shock on that cannon. No, thank you. And greatest skull. Thank you, D-Man. Doesn't a win after a few... You know what, Alan? Abso-frickin-lutely, buddy. Abso-frickin-lutely, my man. Okay, almost taking down that ER. We're gonna flare back and flare across in just a second here. I do want to take down that ER first. Let's use a cluster. Okay, flare back. Flare across. Gonna drop some smoke just to be on the safe side, keep the troops in the fight. Critter box. We lost the chopper. We just lost two. Come on, man. I hate cannons. Okay, we still got enough. We got three choppers, three heavies. We can do, three choppers left, three heavy choppers, three rocket choppers left. We can still do this. One, two, three. Okay, over here. Shock. Shock. How is a machine gun taking out a rocket chopper? Come on! God damn, these troops are stupid. Okay, we're gonna come right back over here. Venki, I'm doing great, buddy. If these troops don't give me a heart attack, man. Okay, right over here. Shock, critter. We'll spam a cluster grenade. Not that it's gonna make a difference here. Venki citing in the chat, that cannon can go suck a leg. You took the words right out of my mouth, dude. Right out of my mouth right there. Sometimes that's the danger of getting invested in that reflare across the gap if you're trying a split attack here, guys. That was just abysmal on my part right there. And yeah, we definitely deserve to lose that one right there. Well played, my Chinese character friend, but we are not walking away with that one, guys. We will shake it off, and guess what? We are going right back in here. Alan, buddy, I'm in Brisbane, Australia. It's 2:40 a.m. and still 23 degrees. That is bloody hot, my friend. Rocket choppers do have a mind of their own. They are the goldfish of the sky, the scorcher of the sky. I do agree with you, Remy. I do agree with you, buddy. All right, Skull Army and friends, next opponent. Let's do this. And we are going to split drop this sucker. Screwed up my drop. We got a cycle of shock. Oh my god, and we missed the freaking cannon. Man, screwed up the drop. Rush the shock to pin down the cannon to realize that the rocket chopper was dropped before the heavy chopper, and you miss the cannon with the shock. Stefan, high school crusher, high school army, got into global 297 for the first time ever. Stop the count. Stefan, that is an incredible accomplishment, my friend. Well done. Definitely well deserved. Okay, we're just gonna let our troops keep clearing here. Let's go one, two, one, two, three. Watching your and Cactus stream right now, switching from tab to tab here. Oh my God, LMA, take a sip of that double-double before you go in for the next, no kidding, Amy. So we're gonna drop three critters here. Let's see if we can go for that ER takedown, unless the rocket launchers are distracted by the critters, and it looks like they are. Use a cluster. Critters are actually doing a great job. Let's use another cluster. Start using some artillery on that layout. Okay, another cluster. Okay, go for the ERs now. Screw these guys. Okay, over here. Okay, over here. The bra should actually be enough here, but we might get 2 minutes again. 2 minute, exact same time as the last attacker here. Alan, I'm at the top end of it, and it's still 27 degrees at 2:10 a.m. here. We got Commander Carlo. 2 second win. God damn. Well played, Commander Carlo. Well played, my friend. Hells yeah, Amy, says Hinka. Antonio Duke. Haha. That's what happens when you live in Australia. Just kidding. I would also love to have a summer Xmas. I think a lot of people would actually thoroughly enjoy to have that summer Xmas right there. Well played, Commander Carlo. 2 seconds, guys. 39, my Lanta. Now it just seems like a pipe dream getting back to 21 here. But you know what? This is Warships. Anything is possible. Anything can happen, guys. All about how we manage ourselves, and I want to try my best for a critter takedown here, but just need to manage my gumboat energy a little bit better. So let's go like this. Let's go 1, 2, 3. The sleepyhead dime bag, finally wake up. JL, drop that sugar command, buddy. Sugar is in the chat here. The struggle is real. You know what, Antonio? Bob, yes it is, my friends. Yes, it is. I want to try to nail this critter after the reflare. Okay, there's the reflare. There's the critter. There's brick. So now the critters should distract the single shot cannons here. Single shot cannons here. Let the rocket choppers buy some time for the heavy choppers to get caught up here. And Jayla baby, I've hit a wall. Hopefully when I get to Gramps tomorrow, things will move. Good morning, GF. Look at JL's eyes lighting up right there. JL, you are a savage. By the way, dude, how did the date go the other night, buddy? ASU dude as well, man. I think Friday night was date night, man. Shout out to JL. Shout out to ASU. Okay, now let's take down the ER right now. 1, 2. Let's go 1, 2, 3. Sky Shield takedown, I should say. Then we're going to try to utilize our critters. Okay, let's go 1, 2, 3. Shock. Let's come over here. One more shock. Drop the artillery. One more shock. Hail Mary. Come on, critters, finish this before the choppers show up. Finish this before the choppers show up. Thank you. 212, guys. 212 on that one right here. Was bad arse. You never checked out the new... Oh, my JL. No, I haven't, man. I will. Big bad Bill. Good evening, school and the army. Finished nights and now Sunday fun day. You know it, buddy. You know it. New whip. You actually bought the car, says Amy. Finally, man. Well played, Ground Pounders. But Captain Borealis will walk away with that one. 212, my friends. JL, that's my bad, buddy. I will most definitely be checking that one out after the stream, buddy. I will reassure you on that one. School Army, we are going right back in for the next one. Ant in the chat there. Shout out to Big Bad Bill joining us as well. James Bulldog Baldwin, I have seekers to take out the lone ER to make my times faster on bases like those. You know what? I should be doing the seekers, to be honest with you. I really should. I'm not doing it, but I should be doing it. Okay, check this one. We're gonna try another split drop without screwing it up. So let's go 1, 2. Let's go 1. Let's go 2. Let's go 1, 2, 3. And yo, Priyanka Sonyu, good morning, my friend. Welcome, welcome. Okay, I'm not gonna drop brick just yet, though. Oh my god, morning cues, you've been MIA on Atella here. Amy, autocorrect is always killing ya, abso-freaking-lutely. I think your autocorrect is intoxicated half the time. Okay, wait for it, now! We're gonna come down here. Wait for it, now, over here. Brick. Okay, choppers are looking better. Q Motto, good morning, buddy. Welcome to the live stream. We got a Q Motto sighting in the YouTube chat. Very good attack strategy. You're welcome, buddy. You are welcome, man. Now we're going to try to critter out the ER again. So let's go 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. One shock, two shock. Hail Mary flare. One more shock. Hail Mary flare. And dump the artillery. Oh, dump the artillery here. Oh, Oh, that was sexy right there. What'd you think of that critter and last ER simultaneously ER takedown right there? Had six bosses for 23, Bill, doing my head in. Now at 22.5, shake my effing head, says only me, 2.0 there. Let's see how a boss 77 is doing. Mr. Khan, I am very, very happy with that hit right there, man. I think that will be fast enough against ABBA 77. And we got the Heavy Chopper and Azuka hit coming in here. Have not been seeing too many more of these. Let me know if you guys are still experiencing the Heavy Chopper Zuka attack for 5 ER gameplay, my friends. And Big Bad Bill, I stubbornly stuck with Seekers only me. Think I need more gunboat energy to help them out, but I need the Seeker practice. 217 to 2 minutes and 1 second. Boom! Goes the Dynamite. Now we can actually play a little bit better. If we do manage our gunboat energy accordingly, we do have enough gunboat energy to bart out a sky shield and to use critters to take down an ER. So let's try to do that same hit we just did. So let's go 1-1, 1-2, 1-2, 3-4. Split drop and then we'll manage. GG Flint, Michigan did not even see one Zuka Soons. Wow, they are out there, my friend. They are out there. Okay, so let's take out the ER, and then we'll manage the rest of the hit here. Brick's gonna come out in just a little bit. Okay, down here. Brick's coming out to play. I'm gonna cycle a shock here, because I don't trust that machine gun. Now we're coming over here. Now we'll take out the sky shield. So let's go 1-2. Let's go 1-2-3. So repositioning the, Actually, I'm okay with losing a chopper. We just lost one chopper. I'm okay with that. Now I want to bank gunboat energy so we can utilize critters for the ER takedown, my friends. Let's use Brick's cluster. Beautiful. Okay, so let's go 1-2-3. And shock. Let's go for the Hail Mary takedown. Shock. I don't even need the shock over here, man. It's only single shot defense is going after my critters. So now we're actually utilizing our gunboat energy to our advantage here. We did lose another chopper. You are correct on that. We're going to dump the rest of the gunboat energy, and we should still finish with a 221. 218, my friends. 218. And yo, Priyank, which other games do you play? I'll play a little bit of everything and anything. Boom Beach majority does take up most, if not all, of my time. Darn it. Well played, my Chinese character friend. I thought with that attack strategy, we were definitely walking away with that one right there. You lost the two choppers right there. Finally, boss fight back to 20 coming up here in 6 and 7 ERs. Zukas are decent here. Oh my Lanta, guys. That was a savage, savage hit right there. Once again, lost that one by 2 seconds. Lost that one by 18. Last four battles, we've lost each one by 3 seconds on that one, 2 seconds on that one, and we did walk away with those ones right there. But I am very happy with the 218 there. 221 is just wow, man. Wow. Venki, absolutely, buddy. I will show you that enemy replay while I take a sip of coffee here. Stefan Matthew, could you tell me your stream schedule? Absolutely, Stefan. I don't actually have one set in stone, but for this upcoming week, so starting Monday, November the 16th to the following Friday, I will be uploading every day. It's going to be AM streams, either AM streams or AM video uploads, depending on if I get up early enough. And it ultimately comes down to me going bed early enough so I can get up early enough to do the stream before work. But Stefan Matthew, I will be planning on streaming next week. I repeat, starting Monday, November the 16th, 2020, probably at about 6:30 or 7 a.m. EST start. That's one thing that I do need to go in the direction of as well. I need a schedule so you guys know exactly what days I'm streaming at what time. Ant, I never passed level 18 in warships, just came to level 16 and I will park there. I need powders and only have around 80 of them. Ah, LOL, I am only me. Yo, Adam Brown, good morning, buddy. Welcome to the live stream. How you doing, man? Big shout out to Adam Brown. Thank you guys so much, man. I still have 140 of you here with me. Cactus Boombeach is live as well with Warships. Bless you all, Skull Army. Majority of you most likely are watching Cactus and SkullCrusher. But I just want to thank you guys for still hanging out with me, for still watching, and for still supporting. Boom goes the Dynamite. Now, if we can just get that consistency back on track here. Can't stay too long. Just came here to, to give you a like here. I love it, man. Thank you, Adam. KN, what's up, buddy? I'm sorry to hear that. Good evening, Skull. I'm sucking so bad right now. Drop from 18 to 6. That sounds like warships in a nutshell, buddy. That sounds exactly like warships in a nutshell. Okay, we're going to go full drop on this side here. Let's do this. Big Bad Bill, now I have stopped working, celebrating Scotland, reaching the Euros, first time in 23 years, and we have England in the group. Well, cheers to that, Big Bad Bill. Cheers to that, my friend. Ba-boom goes the Dynamite. You know what? I think it's almost time that we might have to switch up on Captain Borealis and get those max rocket launchers on SkullCrusher. Okay, still haven't lost any choppers. Brick's coming out to play here. I like that the critters are now distracting, so the boom cannon does not pivot towards my rocket, the choppers. Keeping it together, guys. Mr. Khan. Will unlock Kavan and start my push Skull to my local leaderboard. Currently on third position, level 23. Congratulations, dude. Oh my god, how do we lose two choppers? Okay, Cluster Buster. ER takedown. Let's go. One, two, three. Shock. Shock. Up top. Okay, now I think I just need to support my critters by shocking all this junk so they can have that maximum chew time to finish the ER. Okay, look at that, look at that, look at that. Beautiful 1-2 takedown, 213. Boom. Go. Stefan Matthew, you did not distract me, buddy. I distract myself, buddy. I distract myself here. Big Bad Bill, LOL only me, thought we had blown it out, but managed to sneak in for one. Jose Pomar, how many keys to unlock the Sky Shield after the 6th ER? I believe it is 40, Jose. I believe it is 40 keys, my friend. Okay, that's going to be a dub right there. Boom! I am so motivated to push this account back into diamond here. Thank you, Chico. 40 is right, guys. Chico citing in the YouTube chat as well. Remember, Skull Army and friends, do not forget to leave a like on today's live stream. If you are new and you are digging this content, crush that subscribe button, ring that bell, and yes, stay notified for when I go live and upload awesome Boom Beach content. Okay, that's definitely going to be good enough for the win here. Priyank, how is your life going on? My life is going on great, buddy. Very busy with work and YouTube, but getting on track with a consistent schedule to maintain both of them adequately. Michael Wells, good morning, buddy. Hey, Skull, how's things going, mate? I'm almost at 20. It's rough this season, but really like the Airwolf. I think a lot of players have really started to grow accustomed to the Air Troops this season. I highly agree with you on that, Michael Wells. How are you doing today, buddy? And welcome to the live stream. Snide, same thing happened to me, Skull. Had to take gold chest to get... I don't want to go there, Snides, but I will if I have to, buddy. I do not want to go there, but I will if I... Look at this, man. What is going on, bro? Nice rocket launcher placement. Okay, 1-2. I'm glad we got the cluster buster here. Let's come over here. Okay. That is a weird sky shield placement, but I like how it's actually protecting all the damage amplified single shot cannons. And Big Bad Bill, I had to go gold chest on the mini to get max rocket launchers. Ay, ay, ay. Let's use a cluster buster. Cycle a shock in here. I'm actually still going to critter. I'm still going to take down an ER with critters, man. Check this out. One, two, three. One shock, two shock. Brick's going to get taken down right now from a boom cannon, and I am totally okay with that. Okay, we're going to reflare just a little bit further up. I want to get some of these troops out of range of that cannon right there and that boom cannon. Critters might need the assistance of some artillery here. One, two, barrage. Shock. Okay, Hail Mary flare. Shock. This is crazy. 222 right now. All choppers locked on. Artillery coming out. Let's go. 216, my friends. That was a savage hit right there. No, oh, we forgot an ER. Oh my god. That was not a savage hit. We just forgot an ER, guys. We literally just forgot an engine room. And now I'm flying this chopper directly above the machine gun. That's embarrassing. That deserves a breezy right there. I'm actually going to drop my breezy command in at the YouTube chat, man. Getting super excited for the takedown right there and not even realizing there's an ER on the bottom right there. Dusk and Double D, you, sir, are the real E. You, sir, are the real MVP. I'm not even mad at myself, man. I was so into that hit right there. So into that hit. And then, wait a minute. Why isn't the attack over? Oh, there's a stealth ER. Mistakes were made. Duh. You know what, J-Pat? I'd be lying to you if I said that wasn't the first time that's happened, because that's not the first time that's happened, guys. Oh my god. Oh no, the last ER right there. Trust me, man, last season, that's happened to me multiple occasions. I can actually recall a couple times that's even happening the seasons before, man. Love it, man. So if it's not, what's it called? So if it's not some, if it's not the premature flare, it is definitely the stealth ER. That is hilarious. Okay, let's come over here right now. YouTubers complaining about their mini accounts. Me crying, man. Ramzu busting a gut here. We've all done it. Yo, leave a like on the live stream for that cluster F right there. LOL Skull, we've all been there. I know, man. Oh, that's too funny, guys. Way too funny. Premature flares, stealth ERs, rogue rocket choppers, warships, baby. Warships. That last ER went MIA, then Skull. Yo, Pete, I can't believe that just happened, man. I love it, though. One, two, and three. We haven't used any critters or any shocks yet, so we're going to go for the critter takedown. Let's go one, two, three. Let's go one. Let's go two. Okay, let's come over here. At least there's only two ERs left right now. So we'll cycle one more shock over here. And I think we're just going to dump artillery to speed this up here. So this attack can actually work out really well when you manage the ERs here. Yo, Priyank, imagine you are giving some presentation and somebody asks a question and you be like, thanks, buddy. Sought out to you, buddy. Boom, goes the dynamite. We got Paladin right here. Let's see how Paladin's doing. He's actually going pretty... Oh, he's got Zookas. He's got... Wow. This is a heavy chopper, rocket chopper, Zooka combo here. I got the diamond by just maxing rocket launchers and putting them all together, outflanking troops. You got them all. That time was nice. JJ, I'm actually very happy with that time right there. Really, really liked how that just came together right there. I mean, this guy did a really good time as well. I just, with all due respect, we just played it a lot better here. Macer411, what's up, buddy? Welcome to the live stream. We got a Macer411 sighting here. Captain Borealis with the dub over Paladin, guys. 2.5 hours of starting in Diamond, of falling out of Diamond, and trying to push back into Diamond. Warships in a nutshell, my friends. Warships in a nutshell here. Cedric, my man. Yep, I officially parked because I fell too much and I'm mad the season. Parked at 2170 because I dropped more than one rank and can't find how to attack. Cedric, that's okay, buddy. It's frustrating. Sounds like you are definitely in one of the downward spirals of warships where it is bloody frustrating, buddy. Chillax2002, how are you, man? Welcome to the live stream. Check out this double sky shield. I'm going to try that delay drop that so many are talking about with the rocket chopper, heavy chopper, and the heretic just subscribed. Thank you, the heretic. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the Skull Army. Yeah, let's do this. I think I'm hiding till 7. Hey, Skull, what should I focus on more? My normal base or my warship? Your normal base. Warship is seasonal and it's always changing. Your main base is always there. You should always be focusing more on your main island. Warships is just that fun game within the game that we all just love to grind and have those bragging rights for being the best. And L the Gamer just subscribed. Thank you, L the Gamer. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the Skull Army. Okay, let's get a critter over here. Okay, let's come over here. Critter. Shock. Shock! I'm gonna wait for that flare to expire and then we're gonna drop it. Skull, are you from the US? Jose Palmer, I am Canadian, buddy. I am Canadian. I'm gonna do that delay drop now, guys. I'm super excited to try this out. Okay. One. Two. Now, the problem is we can't flare, though. I'm gonna start dumping GBE up top here. This is crazy. This is actually working. I don't want to get ahead of myself. Okay, come over here now. Shock this guy. Now we just gotta flare that last. I mean, this is a pretty beefy base, but let's come over here now. Okay, now we'll drop the barrage. This guy started well after me, so I'm not sure if we managed it. Thank TH for that. Yeah, exactly. We gave it a go here. Cedric, buddy, my log was mostly red for the last 3 days, so I dropped so much. Flying troops is not my kind of attack. It looks like because I always lose one or two from a stinking boom cannon. I hear your frustration, Cedric. Ant Skull, what is the name of your creator boost? We'll sponsor you for a change. I have to admit, I don't watch you that long, but now you are my number one boom tuber. Well, Ant, thank you. And since you did ask, my friend, I will show you. I will show you. And you know what? I think I'm going to switch over to SkullCrusher as well, but let's wait in a moment. We'll go back in again here. So you do make your way over to what's it called, to the in-game shop here. You will see the creator boost at the very, very far right here. If you do go to enter the code, my creator code is SkullCrusher. So you can definitely support me in-game by using creator code SkullCrusher when making any in-game purchases, whether that be diamonds, whether that be extra builder, or whether that be instant training. Code SkullCrusher. If you're not using code SkullCrusher, guys, support code OpDestroy, support code BBTFRG, support code Shishk, code Chicken, code Zedmont, code Duo. There's a lot out there, man. I love it. Decent hit. Nice. How long have you been playing Boom Beach for? Jose, 6 years, buddy. Kenora just lost a Pirate Pete by 2 seconds. You're lucky it was only by 2 seconds. It could definitely be a lot worse than that, Kenora. Flint, Michigan Gaming. Good morning, buddy. Welcome to the live stream as well, guys. We got a Flint, Michigan Gaming sighting in the YouTube chat. Axe and Flint, only me. All you cool cats in the chat right now. All right, let's do... I'm going to go back to my critter takedown. That seems to be faster. Yeah, exactly, guys. Drop that sugar ship command in the YouTube chat. Boom goes the dynamite. Let's see how well we can manage this right now. About to start my grind, says Axeman. Seas are rough, buddy. Seas are rough, my friend. And by the way, Skull Army and friends, Flint Michigan Gaming is another dedicated boomtuber who you should definitely check out and subscribe to. Massive, massive shout out to Flint Michigan Gaming. Let's use the Cluster Buster. I love it, man. Okay, let's get a shock point. Actually, no, we're going to save our shocks for the ER takedown. Let's go 1, 2. Thank you, Cedric. Drop in the sugar ship command. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so the ER is down. I want to bank enough critters for 3 and 2 shocks. 1, 2, 3. First shock. Second shock. Next shock. Okay, now we're just going to Hail Mary. Trusting my critters. Trusting my flying troops. Drop that barrage. Drop that artillery. We might get this one in the 230s. We might get this one in the 230s. 233 with the Airwolf. Boom! Go. Why can't we do that every time, man? That was solid. That was solid right there. We got my Chinese character friend, Kenora, GG, Pete, Diddles, Kavon, A, KN, Flying Troops Suck. Jose, I watch Flint Michigan Gaming, Cyber Diver, Morning Skull, barely staying in Diamond 21 myself, Michael Wells, I use code SkullCrusher, thank you, Michael, Bob Peck, Priyank, loving that one right there, amazing brother, Philip Shaw, hey Flint, been watching your vids, you recently reached level 21 yet. Flint Michigan Gaming did actually recently upload a video about being denied Diamond, so it is a rough season, guys, it is rough for everyone out there. Yep, I'm doing 230s by Derek dropping on the bottom ramp. Pete, that is savage, dude. Rohit, thank you, definitely one of my better times. We got a Seeker hitter as well. And you know you're doing well when you beat the Seeker player at his own game. You get a Seeker time with non-Seeker troops. Farmer Wyatt just subscribed. Yo, Farmer Wyatt, thank you, my friend. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the Skull Army. Big shout out to the newest subscriber to SkullCrusher boombeach mobile gaming. That is Farmer Wyatt. Welcome, my man. Welcome. And the how come you didn't do it versus me. Skull Army and friends, we've got Macer 411 in the chat there with a $4.99 super chat donation. Boom goes the dynamite. Thank you. We got the hip hop amotimus clapping away here. I dig it, buddy. I dig it. Macer 411, there it is, buddy. Donated $4.99 through Super Chat, showing up on the screen. We are legitimately going to get a fizzler here. That's a fizzle dizzler. Drop that exclamation mark of fizzle in the YouTube chat. That's a great feeling right there, especially after a savage attack here. Let's go back in, watch this replay here. Yeah, I love it, Flint, lighting up for Macer. Once again, guys, when these attacks work, they work, my friends. Oh, cool. I didn't strictly copy it. I just tinkered around with it. Copied the base right there. I love it. I love how my critters were actually faster than his seekers right there. Back at 50. Look at this, guys. Look at this. Win. Oh, sorry. Ready? Lose, lose. Win, win. Lose, win. Lose, win. Lose, win. This is flipping a coin right now. We are literally 50-50 on whether or not we are going to get that dubski. I used to support a chicken, but now I support you, bro. It's the laugh that got me. Jose, do you have any idea how many people I've gotten with that laugh, buddy? Boom goes the dynamite. Mad respect to you, Jose Pomar. We got a 6 ER, Diamond 21. Okay, I'm going to go back to my takedown here. Double sky shield. Nice double sky shield, bro. Let's go 1, 2, 3. Let's come right here. Let's drop brick and all the troops here. Skull, that was a... Thank you, Kenora. Thank you, man. When it works, Kenora. Bulldog Baldwin dropping the fizzler command. That's what I'm talking about, buddy. Okay, beautiful split right there. We've got full front protection for our rocket choppers. Cyrus, thank you, buddy. I'm supporting you. I love it, Cyrus. Thank you, buddy. Thank you. I know my pain is your enjoyment, man. Is your enjoyment. Ba-boom! Goes El Dynamite, though. Thank you, Cyrus. Okay, I don't trust this boom cannon. I'm getting ready to shock this thing just because I know those rocket choppers are going to get in range. And I think we just shocked it a little bit early. No. Good time shocking it. I might have to shock it again, though. Yeah, we will have to shock it again. I'm not going to lose any choppers this early, so we will cycle another shock on it. We are just absolutely consuming this layout right now. And I mean consuming it. Let's use a cluster buster. Let's use another cluster buster. Go for the sky shield takedown. 1-2. 1-2-3. We're going to reposition over here. 1-2-3. Shock. Shock. Another savage. Man, these critters. We're going to drop another critter box, man. We're going to drop another critter box. Go, critters, go. Give me the artillery. Boom. Go 207 on that nasty 6ER layout here. Thank you, Flint. 119 watching. Love it, buddy. Don't forget to hit that like button in support of SkullCrusher. You have I mean here. Peter Desward. Good evening. Oh, we just knocked Misty Hubs out of Diamond. That is a great feeling right there. So what a good attack right there. Not only was Misty's hub a 6ER, a dirty 6ER, but we managed that very well with our Air Wolf. Boom! Goes the Dynamite. Great feeling, guys. Not only getting the win, 11 stars as well, but knocking a player out of Diamond. Boom! Goes the Dynamite. Thank you, Bob. Peter Desward. Good evening, Skull. I maxed my rocket launchers just now. I'm got to 22. Now is the dilemma. Going for troop health or quickly to bombardiers. Quickly to bombardiers might be a great addition to that, my friend. I just crushed Misty's hub while he was in Diamond. LMAO, he got us back. No way, Amy. That is dope right there. The beautiful Amy Chan. Very unforgiving in the takedown as well. Kenora showing the love. Hey, Ames. Yo, Stefan, do you have a creator code? If not, hope you have one. Everyone vote for Code Skull. So, Stefan, Matthew, I do have a creator code buddy. If you do go to the in-game shop, that is right over here, my friend. Back to the main island. Right on the bottom left there. Right at the far right side, creator boost. My code is SkullCrusher. It is not case sensitive. You can go lowercase, you can go capital, you can go capital, lowercase, capital, lowercase, capital, lowercase. It does not matter. One word, SkullCrusher. Thank you, my friend. Boom, goes the Dynamite. Go straight to Diddles if you can. After BH and TD, what was your time on Misty? Amy, I managed 207. What did you get, Amy? Cyrus, it's a great feeling when you knock out up Diamond. It is a great feeling. It is a very, very good feeling, Cyrus. Absolutely. It's a great feeling when you knock a player out of Diamond here. So I'm just waiting to see what Amy did manage to get on Misty's hub as well. We did manage to get a 207 with Borealis. Okay, I think Amy got a little bit less. What did you get, dear? Wow, she put all capitals with exclamation mark. That's a big deal, guys. Skull did 207 on Misty. Once again, fully relying on the critter ER takedown. We'll go back. We will watch that replay one more time. I don't want to say, oh my God, Amy, I'm going to say what, 153? I'll show you what I did, Amy. I'll show you exactly what I did here. It's that landing, that Pete landing with the Derek drop. Just honestly, I'm finding it's working very well if you can manage the split. This boom cannon would have been the devil. We managed it very well with a shock. The rest of the attack, very good, very good. Using my 100% gunboat energy, my barrage and artillery, utilizing it to take down the ER and utilize the critters for the ER takedown. So using strategy with the gunboat energy, noob or not, it's effective and it is working, my friends. 141 with 26 HCRC. He got 129 on me. Wow, Amy. Holy smoke, 69 of 80 stars. What's your actual name? Priyanka, my actual name is Gavin. G-A-V-I-N, buddy. Okay, let's look for the stealth ER. Okay, Skull Army? I just want to reassure with you all, there is no stealth ER on this cluster layout, okay? So now we can actually focus on the hit. Let's do this. Okay, Brick. Hey, Skull, eye-catching attack with the great... Thank you, buddy. Thank you, Raj. Wait, what's this Derek's drop? Okay, need to pay attention so I don't match you. Derek's drop, is it not dropping all the troops at once? With the flare landing, with the flare. Flare over the beach, flare over the beach. Most of my landings for attacking 6ER gameplay, I picked up from watching Pete and Amy stream on Friday. Very, very good tactic and strategy. We're gonna bust a cluster buster. We're gonna bust a cluster buster. I love it. Okay, let's take down the sky shield. One, two. One, two, three. A lot of nastiness in here. Okay, one, two. One shock. Actually, let's get the third critter in there. Come back, shock again. Okay, come up here. One more shock. Flare! Barrage! Artillery! Come on, guys! Let's do this! No hidden ER, no stealth ER. 226 on that takedown, guys. Yo, Martin from the BBTFRG. What be going on, Martin? Big shout out to you. We got Bomberman here. Mr. Plong showing the love to Ballistic Bull here. Shlomo Malak. Yo, Voxy in. Hey, just heard your name from Cactus's stream. Voxy International. How are you, my friend? Massive shout out to Cactus. Straight up best player in the game. Thank you for tuning into my stream. How are you today? Boom! Goes to Dynamite. What Brick? Yo, Brick is max, Raj. Brick is maxed, buddy. Donnie, what's up, man? We are still on Borealis here. We just had an absolute savage hit here. And that savage hit will pay off, guys. 226 to 155. Boom! Goes to Dynamite. We got James Bulldog dropping the BBTFRG command. Donnie DK, my man, congratulations on hitting 22 last night. I did go back and creep the TF chat, so I did see that you did say that you did hit 22, my man. Donnie DK drop. Who remembers the Donnie DK drop? That was epic, man. That was like season 5 or 6, man. Could have been, no, yeah, 5 or 6, 5 or 6. Sup, Skull, man. Yo, drop that Donnie DK command. Show the love and show the support right now. Exclamation mark, Donnie DK. This is the professional stream sniper. And Street Jesus. I wouldn't go for diddles. They are not as superior as some say. If you're good with heavy chopper, rocket chopper, you'll have better time. I went from 21 to 24 with no diddles today. Holy smokes. Once again, guys, absolutely crushing it. With this hit right here, utilizing the critters. I love utilizing the critters for the ER takedown. Mans, thanks for streaming, Skull. I'm out. Good luck on your way back to Diamond. Mans, thank you so much, buddy. Boom, goes the Dynamite. Big shout out to OG20 player, Invisible Mans. We will definitely catch you later. Raj, hello, Donnie. Voxy International, I am good. It didn't seem that coming. You're a good man, too. Thank you, Voxy. The artillery seems to be a big deal. The artillery is clutch right now. We're right back on a boss fight, guys. 3 win streak. My artillery is also only tick 3, guys. I do need to point that out because I've been very stubborn here. I am holding out for that diamond chest. A lot of people were recommending, Skull, just cave already, bro. Skull, just cave. Pick up that darn chest. But no, we are going to be disciplined. I'm going to be disciplined like the beautiful Amy Chan, guys. I'm going to hold my ground. I'm going to put my foot down. I'm going to wait until we get back in Diamond to pick up that chest, guys. That is 5 more tokens, okay? That makes a huge difference just for those 5 tokens here. You'll be there in a minute, bro. You got this. Do not... Thank you, Kenora. Do not cave. Don't thank you, Moist. Absolutely, guys. Every loss is 11, but rarely win more than 9. That means you're playing with the big boys right now, Blaze, and Supercell is very unforgiving. You win or you go home with your tail tucked between your legs. Okay, we just hit this layout. Let's look for the stealth ER. Okay, I want to reassure everybody there is no stealth ER here. Thank you, guys. Moist, every loss is the one. One more win. Stay disciplined. You will thank your discipline later. Thank you, Amy. 100% love. 100%. JJ, don't you dare open that chest. Never cave. Just grind. Send it. Take it. On oxygen. High school and everyone. Q43, what be going on, buddy? Welcome to the live stream. Okay, no stealth ER. No stealth ER. Let's do this. I might actually do a little bit of a split. This one ER is making things a little bit interesting. Okay, change of plan. Let's do it. We'll flare. We'll change position after we take out that corner ER. What is a stealth ER? A stealth ER is an ER that you forget to check when you go in for the attack and you think you win after taking down four ERs, Kenora. It happened about 20 minutes ago, bro. Absolutely embarrassing, my man. Okay, let's come over here. Over here. I don't trust that boom cannon. If that boom cannon pivots... Yeah, it's gonna pivot. Oh, it pivoted! Okay, we're in the fight. We're in the fight. We just lost the rocket chopper. Come on, man. That's okay. I think we can still reorganize. Push forward here. Okay, let's go 1, 2. Let's go 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's go 1, 2. Let's go 1. One more shock. One more critter. I want to take out that machine gun and that cannon, and we're going for it. Okay, screw it. Screw the cannon. We're going for it. Screw the cannon. We're going for it. Okay, maybe not screw the cannon. Final flare. Cycle the shock. 3 RCs left. Drop in the artillery. Come on, troops. This is back for Diamond here. 2 minutes and 6 seconds. Oh, my Lanta here. Here it comes. Your accent is dashing, bro. Subscribe. Voxy International. Thank you, my friend. So, Kepra did not go from 20 to 21. Earbud warning. Woo! Boom! Goes the dynamite! Blap! Woo! Oh my Lanta, screw that cannon, Kenora. Screw that cannon, man. The boom gods have prevailed. The boom gods have prevailed. That is the 1 second win. Guys, do you have any idea what we just went through? To start this account in Diamond, to get knocked out of Diamond, only to grind 2.5 hours to push back the Diamond, to have the discipline to collect one chest in Diamond instead of gold? That's discipline, baby. Boom! Goes the dynamite. Macer411 has just donated $19.99 through Super Chat. Thank you, buddy. Boom! Goes the dynamite. Yo, Sheldon Matthews, what's up, buddy? Welcome, my friend. Wow! Nothing sweeter, says Rollhead. LOL, congrats. Massive shout out to Macer. We got the dancing hip-hop emotimus, my friend. Asarov. LOL, congrats, only me, ba-boom, Cyberdiver, boom goes the dynamite, James Bulldog Baldwin, boom goes the dynamite, boom, congratulations, I told you, it was on oxygen, Ron's a Kappa moment, thanks for the warning, saved my eardrums, Kenora, 2.5 hours, baby, nice one, Skull, sounds like, exactly, Amy, sounds like bloody warships to me here, quick, get the chest here, how did Street Jesus get 24, Shazam TV, how are you, my friend? Maybe after next chest, I get third proto or sky shield. So first off, 1 second win here, guys. 1 second win. I'm telling you, that was Kepra's boss fight as well. We lost one chopper early, but we still managed to keep it together here. I like my little reflare move there. Once again, paying attention to the boom cannon, cycling the shock, getting caught off guard by that cannon right there. You know what? Absolutely. We are definitely getting that next chest. Once again, the critter ER takedown is just so OP right now. Oh, my Lance. I'm going to take a sip of coffee here. Boom. Goes to Dynamite. Great job, Skull. Good discipline. Thank you, Brad. Thank you. Now, this isn't even for the 21 chest. What this is for is for this chest right here. Now, we could have collected that chest in gold, but being disciplined, fighting through the adversity, we are now collecting in diamond. And what does that mean? Well, that means 5 extra unlock tokens, and that also means 90,000 more upgrade tokens. Discipline, baby. Num, num, num. Beautiful. Thank you, Brad. Rohit and Num Num KN. I can't wait for next season already. Please, next season, be nice. Well, let's get that chest right now. Oh my God. What a freaking sigh of relief right now, guys. Look at that right there. 2.5 hours of grinding it out here. Love. Yo, Donnie DK just donated $22 through Streamlabs. Let's go. You got this. 22. Massive shout out to Donnie DK. Professional stream sniper. Absolute warship killer. Ba-boom, buddy. Ba-boom. I feel you right now, man. And I want to pick up that 22 chest. So we are now going to switch right over to SkullCrusher, guys. We've got diamond chest to collect. We've got rank 22 on the horizon. We're 6 ER. Let's do this, guys. Thank you, Porter, my man. Porter Bucerio. I'm sorry if I butchered your last name, but my friends, we're going to put a quick pause on the live stream. We're switching from Captain Borealis back to SkullCrusher. We got max rocket launchers to unlock. We got 22 on the horizon. Let's do this. Alrighty, we're back. We're back. We're back. We're back with SkullCrusher. Let's let everything kind of get loaded up. The chat always takes a second. It's like you gotta warm this damn thing up. Come on, man. Come on. Whatever. It'll start warming up eventually. All right, guys. We've just switched accounts. We are over on SkullCrusher right now, guys. Once again, massive, massive shout out to the Sugar Ship. Let us collect. And let us, what are we going to do here? Let's turn another one. Okay, let's go to save. I've always got to load up my live defense here. I'm live setup. No, don't save the main loadout, Skull. Load. Clear. There we go, there we go. Okay. Where is Amy? She's here, obvious. She is here, buddy. Cedric, you're now one spot over me on local LB because I suck. Cedric, this is just a downward spiral. This is just a downward spiral for you, buddy. You have been playing incredibly well this season. Do not give up, buddy. Do not give up. So here is SkullCrusher, guys. Once again, 2.9 million upgrade tokens, only 9 unlocked tokens. My log, you know what? This was a boss fight. If I would have won that fight last night, I would have been in 22, and I lost it by 4 seconds here. Yo, James Bulldog Baldwin, buddy. Here is for getting back into diamond and for determination, for sticking with it. Thank you, James Bulldog Baldwin. Boom, goes to Dynamite. I want a pirate ship skin for warships. I would pay for a pirate ship skin for warships, JJ. Cyrus, next match, you will be like a boss fight. You'll pretty exactly. We've got 2.5 hours of battling in our brains with Borealis. We're using the exact same troops here. If we do switch over here, what should I say, Cedric? I roared out the gate at number 6 global, then I lost 19 of 20 battles. Oh my Atlanta. Massive shout out to Macer411. Massive shout out to Donnie DK. Thank you as well to James Bulldog Baldwin. Ba-boom goes the Dynamite here. Kenora, what should I say? That's rough right there. Stefan, hey Skull, wish I could donate. Hopefully when I get, don't even worry about it, Stefan. Donations are completely up to the viewer, completely up to the viewer. I will never, never demand enforce donations from you guys, but if you wish and you choose to make those donations, that is completely on your end. I am forever thankful and grateful for them as well. You are not obligated to donate, Stefan. The fact that you are here watching, supporting, engaging in chat, that is all I can ask for, buddy. Thank you. Massive, massive shout out to Stefan Matthew in the YouTube chat.
Skull, on rank 21 with full HC, you could win with 155 average timing. On that multi-node, why didn't you pick up two MGs? That's a good question, because I like the cannon. James Bulldog Baldwin, more than welcome, buddy. Go check from where I dropped to where I am. Boom Beach, hashtag shorts. Hello, my friend. Welcome. Okay, go. Finished in diamond is always nice for me every season. Good rewards at the end. Good luck, Skull. And Voxy International, where are you from, brah? I'm from Canada, man. I am Canadian. Southwestern Ontario, to be exact. Okay, let's do this, guys. I'm kind of excited to go in for some attacks here. A little bit nervous as well, because we may take a little bit of a tumble, but we've been doing these hits for about 2.5 hours now. Okay, now, I don't have artillery on this one. I'm going to notice that. That's going to be for sure. Okay, let's go like this. I have not won a battle today. Yo, person, hello, man. I love France, man. I have so much support from France, man. You guys are number 4 on my viewership of countries watching my channel, man. USA, UK, Canada, France. And then it's India, then Germany, and then I believe Australia is pretty high up there as well. Okay, we just lost. Wow, this is a horrible split. What the hell do I have two choppers going all the way down there? Okay, we're going to reflare right now. This is just abysmal. This serves me absolutely no point having two rocket choppers, heavy choppers on their own. I need them to work together. These boom cannons are unforgiving. We've lost three rocket choppers already, guys. What the fuck is going on? We've just lost three rocket choppers. Yo, I'm from Guelph, Voxy. Shut the front door, man. Guelph, Ontario, dude. That's where I'm from. I know where Brampton is, man. Brampton, Hamilton, Scarborough, man. Etobicoke, shout out to all the homies in the GTA. Do you play any other games? I should play more games, but unfortunately I don't play as many as I should. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Now, not having barrage on this account is definitely going to hurt a little bit. Okay, let's get the critter over here for the distraction. Let's use the cluster buster. Now, luckily, we are collecting chests, guys, so I don't have any high expectations for this actual first battle here due to the fact of how much we're sucking right now. We lost three rocket choppers. We lost four rocket choppers! What are these cannons doing, man? This is freaking garbage! This is healthy venting, my friends. This is healthy venting. If I don't get this out, I'm gonna just hold it in, and then I'm just gonna explode. Okay, Hail Mary it. Drop the shock. Drop the critter. Pray to the boom gods. One chopper left, my friend. Shuby Q, how are you, buddy? Welcome. Yep, it's been rough for me today, Axe. I keep finding those filthy seeker players. I can't believe we still got one rocket chopper in this here. Kelly, what is up, guys? Kelly McNaughton. Hi, everyone, from Saskatchewan, Canada. Kelly McNaughton, how are you? Big shout out to Saskatchewan. Big shout out to all my Canadians watching me right now. Oh, that's a horrible time right now. 143. Shut the front door, man. We could have done better. We've lost that one by 9 seconds. We could have done it. We lost four rocket choppers on that attack. That's four rocket choppers of DPS not being delivered. Can you imagine how much faster we would have been on that hit if we did have our four rocket choppers? Kenora, I wasted too much GBE trying to manage the attack due to losing so many rocket choppers. You're Melty Jaden. How are you, buddy? Welcome to the live stream. Yo, sorry. Respect to you. By the way, just call me Voxy. You got a Voxy. Thank you. Respect to you, man. Brampton, dude, that is close, man. I got Anime Addict who watches me from Scarborough. I got a few other homies that do watch me from Guelph, man. Seriously, shout out to my Canadian viewers. Shout out to my GTA, the Greater Toronto Area. Boom Beach players. Brampton, Scarborough, Hamilton, man. Etobicoke, Peel, Halton, man. You guys are awesome. Okay, let's do this. 1, 2, 3. Right up here. I only have time to play Boom Beach, and my wife hates me playing. A lot of wives are like, my husband plays Boom Beach. That's why I need to make sure that I do find a woman who freaking loves this game as much as I do. Oh, we're gonna lose a chopper. Oh, the critter saved the chopper. Oh my god. Okay, once again, I got stupid freaking stew. Okay, we're gonna reflare here. These choppers pee me off so much when they just drift down to the cannons there. Oh my Atlanta. One more shot coming out. We're gonna lose another chopper. Come on, man. God damn these reflares. We've lost one chopper. I repeat, one chopper. Are boom mines stopping any of those nasty seeker players? I'm not sure if I should keep pushing. I get to diamond, about to get in. Yeah, you know what? It's tough, man. It is tough. Now, this is going to be difficult to critter out the ER due to the fact that we've already wasted two shocks already, man. I'm still going to bard out that ER. Maybe I'll stop you for a picture, brah. Amy liked Boom Beach more than you. Just a saying. There's nothing wrong with that, Donnie. All right, guys, we are going to come right up here. Let us cycle a shock point right over here. Critter love tap time. I don't have enough gumboat energy to manage the critter love tap, guys. I need to make that clear. I do not have enough gumboat energy to manage the critter love tap. We'll cycle one critter. Oh, maybe we will. Let's cycle a shock. Brick does go down. Okay, let's come over here. Let's go for a shock. So we've got the critter love tap going on. We've got the rocket chopper. Two rocket choppers left. One rocket chopper left. Critters, rocket chopper, let's go. 2 minutes and 2 seconds. Stupid spell checker here. Critter love tap. I love that, JJ. The critter love tap. We got my Chinese character friend. Let's see how he's doing right here. Oh, we got diddles. Crap. Oh, we just beat a diddler. Shut the front door, man. He failed on his, delayed drop takedown here. And no meant slap the critter, but I like your version better here. Ray Flair says Blazebeard, guys. That is nuts right there. Carol dropping the skull coins. That should be first win of the day. That is first win of the day. So we lost some stars on the first battle, and we're actually gaining a little bit more back with the first win of the day, guys. Boom! Goes the Dynamite. That's first chest getting us that much closer to 22 and maxed rocket launchers. Remember, Skull Army and friends, do not forget to drop a like on today's live stream. If you're new and you're digging this content, crush that subscribe button, ring that bell, and yes, stay notified for when I go live and upload awesome Boom Beach content. Num 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 num. Good diddle attacks faster shoe. No, good bombardier attacks will be faster. Bad, slow bombardier attacks honestly will not be faster. All right, guys, we're still technically about three wins away from 22 here. One, two, three. Gonna flare up just a little bit more. Especially with delayed HCRC. Exactly, that the player did try that delayed drop. Unfortunately, it did not work for him. Come on, man. I honestly, cannons can go to hell, man. We just lost the rocket chopper already. How do these things just freaking... Okay, now we're going to flare back because I got a stupid goldfish going towards the sniper. Honestly, these rocket choppers are going to give you anxiety if you do not manage them. Goddamn goldfish. Now I got to cycle two shocks because they're taking another wanky split. Boy, stay in line, you dummies. This is when Airwolf goes bad. So already, I've wasted way too much gumboat energy to utilize the critters on that ER right there. You can't rely on rocketry. You know, you can't. You need it to be perfect, but unfortunately, no, you cannot rely on it. Gold coins. I love it, buddy. I love it. Okay, I just want to take out that freaking ER so we can flare back, man. Okay, now we're going to take out the Sky Shield. One, two, three. Still need a ton more gumboat energy, to be honest with you. Basically, it's 1 HC, 3 RC, diddle center, delay diddle left, and then extra delayed rocket chopper, heavy chopper right there. One more barrage, take down the sky shield. Now I just need enough for a critter. Okay, let's get that critter. Oh my god, look at all this junk we gotta get through here. I like this layout, actually. I like this layout a lot here. This is really slowing me down as we're trying to line up the final ER here, because we've got a damage amplifier and a sky shield, which have tons of health. Tons of health! Okay, let's, we're not gonna drop another critter, because then I'm not gonna have enough to flare right away. So now we're gonna flare right now. Cycle that shock. Now, we're not going to win this one, guys. Once again, the reflares just absolutely killed me on that attack, man. This the attention span of these troops are going to be at the absolute death of you if A, they don't go in the right direction, do their thing, or B, you are not managing them accordingly. We've got Filma 78. That's going to be a two-minute hit. No, 146, so the times on my base are still just as slow, to be honest. Kenora, at school, I got in so much trouble with the 20 hits in a row where I lost an RC up front. Worth spending a little GBE up front to it, exactly. Whether that be the critter or whether that be the shock, absolutely, Kenora. Absolutely, buddy. Skull, I officially admit defeat. This season is impossible. The season is not impossible. The season is challenging. And we are competitive warship players who like to compete. We're not going to give up. We're going to vent when we're getting kicked, when we're down. We're going to vent when we're frustrated. But most importantly, we are not going to give up. Support is everything in this game, my friend. Support is absolutely everything. And I want to make you guys happy now. And I'm going to make myself happy now by unlocking rocket launchers and maxing them on the spot. So are you guys ready for this? Because I tell you what, I am ready for this. Let's do this, guys. The unlock. Ooh, beautiful. First upgrade. Ooh, beautiful. Second upgrade. Ooh, beautiful. Third upgrade. Ooh, beautiful. Maxing those suckers. Boom. Goes the dynamite. All right, that's a good feeling right there. You got to admit. These are bloody expensive. Bloody expensive. To get that unlocked, to get that upgrade taken care of right out of the way. That's what I'm talking. Oh, Thomas. Wow. Thomas just donated $10 for Stefan when Stefan mentioned earlier in the YouTube chat that he is not able to donate. That is going above and beyond. I want to give a massive, massive, massive shout out to Thomas in the YouTube chat. Thank you for that, man. That is incredibly, incredibly heartwarming of you. And this just shows how heartwarming and how generous, how amazing the boombeach community is for a viewer, for a player like Thomas to go out of his way like that to make a donation to me in the name of Stefan, who cannot make a donation. Dude, you are gonna freaking make me tear up with stuff like that, man. I love it. Massive, massive shout out to Thomas right there. And that's right, we got it. I never quit Skull. But yeah, you know what, KN? I hear you. It will beat you down. It will beat you down. Donnie, win streak and 22 incoming. Watch their times with those rocket launchers on deck. All right, let's do this, dude. I don't want to rebuild a whole new layout, but I do want to make this difficult AF. So we'll get one here. This shock mine can come here. One here. I want one with the damage amp. So let's move. Actually, let's move this mortar up. Let's put this guy over here. I wonder if I can stream snipe. Let's get one with the damage amp. Let's get another one right over here. There we go. Okay, so we just added in four max rocket launchers. One, two, three, four. Not sure if it's the best placement. We're going to try it out yet. Is he 22 yet? Kenora, I assume no barraging shield then. Not with the combo attack. Okay, cool. Donnie DK, thank you, buddy. Win streak and 22 incoming. Watch their times with those rocket launchers. I'm not saying this because of the donation. I'm saying this because of the act, sir. You are an amazing person. Thomas, absolutely. Well said, JJ. Well said. Now we just got the rocket launchers. We maxed them out. We've got them on the layout, guys. Let's see how well our opponents fare now. Boom! Goes the dynamite. Ooh, I hear Sky Shield. Okay, 6 ER. We got max RLs as well. So we got max rocket launchers versus max rocket launchers. Kind of excited to try this out. Thanks, Jeremy, says Tom. Guys, Skull Army and friends, do not forget to drop that exclamation mark JJ in the YouTube chat. Jeremy, actually, exclamation mark Jeremy. Okay, so we drop the critter box there, distract the boom cannon, keep the choppers alive. Taking out one boom cannon already. Okay, I'm actually going to let them split right now. We'll manage the split. We'll manage the split. James Bulldog Baldwin, the Boom Beach community is just second to none, giving all the content creators the best support. Amen to that, buddy. Well said. Well said. Okay, maybe I will try to take down the ER. We'll see what's... maybe I will use Barrage to take down the ER. We've actually got a really, really savage time going right now. Let's go for the 1, 2, 3, 4 Barrage. Take down the ER. Take down the Sky Shield, I should say. Okay, we're gonna reflare over here. I am gonna cycle another shock here because that's a lot of dirty stuff up front that's gonna be very dangerous for my troops here. So we're at 217 right now. Read up, Skull. I'm not saying this because of the donation. Tom, which comment? I'm pretty sure I just read through them all there, buddy. No worries, we will follow up again. Let's get that critter box. Let's get a shock here. See, I don't like that they're going for the sky shield. Sorry, they're going for the damage amplifier right now. I need them directly locking on to that ER. Okay, there's the Hail Mary flare. One more shock. One more critter. So we've got critters and we've got four rocket choppers locked on, and we'll finish with a 140. Yikes. JJ is a Jeremy here. Who's JJ? JJ is Jeremy Jacobs there. I'm Thomas. Whoa! I'm sorry, Tom. Okay, guys, drop that exclamation mark Tom command in the YouTube chat. Boom! Too slow, my butt, Kenora. We got it. Unless I was too slow on reading Tom's comment, then you are correct. Okay, Thomas is Tom. Tom, I didn't know that, man. Is it weird how I only know you by Tom and I don't know you by Thomas? Well done, Tom. Well done. Donnie, look at that, buddy. Exclamation mark Tom in the YouTube chat. Boom! Goes the dynamite, man. Save brick if you can. CB is huge on these hits for me. Okay, done, Donnie. Done. Okay, 129. That's actually a really good time to see versus this layout here. Okay, hold on. Guys, I am actually participating in the BBTF RG fun op at 1 o'clock, so I just want to double check. Did I hit the op? Oh, I did hit the op. Okay, perfect. All right. I gotta head over to the BBTF RG. I am participating in the BBTF RG fun op at 1. I did hit op. Still am live. Can you please send me invite back? Thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna head over to the BBTF RG super quick here. BBTF RG, I believe it is the 25 man fun ops 3. Yeah, this is it. Join. Nice. Okay, yeah, this is it. Okay, I have joined the TF, my friends. Let's get back to Warships here. Do you have some empty spots in your Ant? Yes, I do, actually. Yes, I do. If you're actually looking to join a TF, I actually just lost a couple members in OG20. People are always cycling in and out. If there is anyone actually looking to join a TF, guys, I've got my OG20 TF right here. We're currently six of 10 members right now. We actually, four members actually left today, two of them being one individual. Like I said, we've got a lot of people hopping in and out. I've got my Captain Borealis and my SkullCrusher account in this TF here. So if you are looking to join a TF, I highly recommend join me at OG20, guys. I do have four spots open. Of course, we do prefer higher level players who do have AZ skills, but anyone is welcome. So all right, guys, let's get back over to Warships here. Sup, fellas? All right, let's get back over here. And JJ, like I said, Tom, an amazing man, both in game and real life. You have always been a kind man. Respect for you, my friend. This stream is more like a reunion where that's exactly what I want to create on my live stream, Stefan. Absolutely. I want this to be a place for you guys to feel safe, for you guys to relax. Exactly, Brad. Come join us. Great TF. Now, guys, I'm not as active as I would like to be in OG20 due to that SkullCrusher being in Sugar Ship, you know, YouTube, a full-time job. But you know what? It is a great group of guys. We got Brad548 there. We've got Invisible Mans. We've got Done. Okay, no rocket launchers. This is going to be fun. Let's come up here. Stefan, we are family, sir. The Skull Army is tight. The Skull Army is tight, guys. This is a place to relax, a place to enjoy Boom Beach. This is a place for nobody to feel threatened, for nobody to feel bullied. This is a fun and safe place for you to relax and enjoy Boom Beach. I love it, Kin. Brick, what are you doing, you dummy? I'm not wasting a reflare on Brick. She can die. I know that sounds bad, but you've got to stay true. You've got to stay true. Gonna cycle an early shock just to make sure we keep the troops alive. Brick is actually still alive. She is holding her own right now like a boss. Okay, I think we will still take out a sky shield. One, two, three. Let's get one more bark directly on the ER. Okay, up top. Critter, shock. So now we're actually utilizing the critters for the ER takedown. That reminds me something Kavan would do, Skull. I love it. One more shock. We're actually gonna reflare. One more shock. I love how we're actually utilizing one critter and cycling our third shock point right now to do the damage to the ER. We're actually gonna drop another critter box right now. Okay, final Hail Mary flare. And we'll cycle a shock just to be on the safe side. This one might be a little bit too slow. 146, a little bit faster than our last attack here. Blazed Beard, I have a Kavan here. Anyone using Kavan, ask Mr. Pong. We got my Chinese character friend. And played that actually very, very well. Big shout out to my Chinese character friend here. 2 minutes and 8 seconds is actually a very, very good time here. Well played, man. Alan Brown, man. We got a $5 Australian donation coming in. Great stream. Boom. Goes the dynamite. 2 minutes and 8 seconds so far. Has definitely been one of the faster times since we've added the rocket launchers. More than likely, that was a full bombardier player. Big Bad Bill, 121 watching. Only 100 likes. Get hitting that like button. We're actually at 125 likes. Try refreshing the front page. We actually are at 125 likes, man. I dig it. Okay, look at this, guys. We've got a top 50 player here. This guy is no joke. Let's do this. Gonna get that early critter out between the boom cannon and the cannon. Keep the rocket choppers alive as best we can. Keep Brick alive as best we can. And we just lost the chopper. Son of a... What the fuck, man? Absolute garbage. But that's Warships, guys. Deal with it. Deal with it. Deal with it. I'm gonna cluster buster that cannon there. Okay, we're actually gonna reflare it. I will bring Brick back up. I'm showing 119 watching, and whoa, you guys are savages, man. Keep those likes coming. Bless you, Skull Army, bless you. Okay, 1, 2. Let's go 3. Just wish sometimes that this leg wouldn't stop me from being able to see accurately. Ah, no worries, Stefan. No, oh, come on, man. We just lost another chopper. Jesus Christ. Okay, one more Bart over here. We got to come over here to this cannon. Gonna cycle a What is going on? Where do my choppers keep going? Jesus. I think it was that boom cannon under the sky shield, man. Swissland, thank you, my friend. 120 like you, my friend, are amazing. As I curse these cannons for taking out my choppers. Woo! One chopper left, my friends. This was me, Kenora. I feel like I'm losing a rocket chopper every other attack, man. This is just savage here. At least the critters don't have any major threats other than that nasty boom cannon there. Slowly picking them off. Grappler slowly picking them off as well here. See, this is my problem here, Kenora. If I don't keep the rocket choppers alive, the attack is not looking good, my friend. The attack is not looking good. I mean, we're still going to get the takedown here, but it's going to be void here. Choppers seem to randomly explode sometimes. It baffles me what shot them. For me, Rohit, I'm looking at that boom cannon that was directly underneath. Let's go for the flare right here. And 10 hours later, my friends, we finally succumb to victory. Or sorry, succumb to finish it. Don't reach chat until halfway through the attack. You know what, Lasagna? I can't do that, man. A lot of people have mentioned that, but just unfortunately, I cannot do that, man. That's the problem for everyone, LOL. By the way, guys, massive shout out to Eddie Monster, Lasagna Monster, AKA Eddie Moore in the YouTube chat. Very good to see you, buddy. And Vinda Apamali. Hi, Skull, are you from Canada? Yes, my friend, I am from Canada. We got Quiet Zip over here. 322. Okay, I gotta watch this replay because I believe that was a hell of a diddler here. No, Seekers, are you kidding me? Ant, I came to OG20. Yo, no problem, buddy. Hope, no problem. Make sure you do collect your intel. Mr. Pong, see ya, Skull. I'm heading over to... Yeah, you know what? I'm going to be joining the BBTF RG stream as well due to the fact that I am participating in that stream, which means I think I am going to be taking a break right now, guys. We're going to wrap it up. I'm motivated and I'm confident to push again later tonight with SkullCrusher, with the Max rocket launchers, and making that push into 22. So I'm going to pin on my board round 2 for later tonight, guys, the push for 22 with SkullCrusher. Skull, see my comment at 12:49. ShubiQ, you think swapping the rocket launcher with the shock launcher to protect it under the Yeah, actually, let's do that. Okay, there we go. I believe that's what you were saying there. And Skull, see my comment there. Those flanky boom cannons and cannons can go suck a lemon. Greybeard, hey Skull, losing your RC slows down your hits and makes the stream last longer. Very, very well said on that, guys. But I did sign up for Aaron from the BBTFRG Boombeach Tactics Forum and Recruitment Group FunOp, which is starting, which is actually officially did start already. Guys, so go over to BBTFRG's YouTube channel. Check him out, guys. I will be wrapping things up now. We're going to continue round 2. with SkullCrusher and the push for 22 later tonight here. Yes, I make sure two rocket launchers are under the sky shield. I'm going to redesign my layout as well to more so support the four rocket launchers that we do have. So guys, let's see what's going on here. Has the stream started? I just want to make sure the stream hasn't started yet. Rifle, Shockaneers, and Kavon, second win tier. ShubiQ, we will definitely see you there. Thank you, man. Seriously. Okay, guys, I will be wrapping things up right on. Okay, guys, once again, remember, do not forget to leave a like on today's live stream. If you are new and you are digging this content, crush that subscribe button, ring that bell, and yes, stay notified for when I go live and upload awesome Boom Beach content, guys. Alan Brown, thank you, buddy. Just tip $5 again. Boom goes the dynamite, guys. Head on over to the BBTF RG. Aaron is hosting a fun op with Shockaneers, Rifleman, Kavon, and second win. Boss, thank you. LOL Master, what's up, buddy? Yes, I'm wrapping it up due to the fact that I'm participating in Aaron's fun op. Aaron is live already. I want to be able to tune in, watch it, and enjoy it. We will be coming back with round two later tonight, guys, with the push for 22. We are not giving up now. We're not giving up 22 today, but we will be wrapping up the stream. And now, guys, I will see you on the BBTF RG's YouTube channel. Shout out to Aaron. Remember, my friends, do not forget to leave a like, smash that subscribe button. If you're new, trust me, you will dig it. All right, guys, say it with me, because I know there's always a handful of you that always want to. My friends, we will officially be wrapping up the live stream. We will be back in a few hours, guys. I'm going to aim for about 7:30, 8 p.m. EST for round two and the push for 22. Well, all right, my friends, give us the link. Absolutely. Let's do that. Hold on, guys. BBTFRG. BBTFRG, there they are, 18 watching. Let's get this to like 50 people watching, guys. Head on over. I'm going to share the link right now. Share, copy. Let's get back to my YouTube channel here. Let's get back to my stream. I've still got like 90 of you in the chat, 86 to be exact. I'm dropping the link right now for the BBTFRG stream. I'd love it if you guys said Skull sent me, or just something to acknowledge to Aaron that we've got Skull Army coming over to give our support. Well, all right, my friends, we just shared the link to the BBTFRG's Shockaneer Rifleman Kavon fun op. Thank you, Amy. Great stream. Have a great day, everyone. Shout out to LOL Master, my fellow Gavin YT, to the beautiful Amy Chan, to my man, Pirate Pete Minstrel, Make Like a Tom and crew. See you there, Skull. See you, Devin. See you on round two. See you, Amy. Be safe. Have a great day, everyone. All right, my friends, I think it's time to make like a Tom and cruise, or let's make like a baby and head out. Have a wonderful day, everyone. We'll see you later. Peace!